Yo, welcome back to the ballpark, Jabronis. It's the Bash Bros. Mike and Barrett back again.
We're bashing
another
it up,
summer
bro.
Outing here in the Diamond. B, brother Bash, how are you today?
I'm doing great. I love that I'm starting the stream off in the right headspace in baseball mode, bro. Yep. I'm ready to bash some balls, bash some heads in. Put balls into hands, I mean gloves, you know? I'm feeling great today. We're undefeated 2-0, I'm pretty
undefeated,
sure.
Undefeated,
people. No one can double check us on that, you know? So I'm in my baseball mode. I got to be in Twitter mode at the same time, though, because I got a lot of things going on, Mikey. I got constant things going on. But I love your look today. You finally got into your baseball mode. You were halfway there last week. You were halfway there, and you finally got there this week, and I fucking love it.
We are ready to go toes on the rubber and dish out another W for the best friends, brother B. That's all we deliver. We deliver dingers, incredible catches, hot pitches coming high and tight at you. I mean, we're ready to rock, bro. We're ready to rock.
Corners.
Woo! Like
Salvador Dalí, you know?
Now, Barrett, it's Tuesday. You got the dog walker on the way. We got MLB co-op coming back at all of the best friends. How are you feeling today?
I'm feeling good. I'm feeling limber. You know, I woke up early to, you know, out of baseball mode, right? Talked about the season 6 premiere of Better Call Saul live now on YouTube.com/KindaFunny and on podcast services around the globe with Andy Cortez, Roger Picorni, and special guest Jake Baldino.
Woo!
So that was a great way to start the day.
Talk
about Vince Gilligan artistry. You know, I miss doing that. It's been 2 years since Better Call Saul, so definitely check that out. After this stream, though, this is definitely more important to see us continue our flawless season, you know. So I'm feeling good. I also got up even earlier to wrap up finally on LEGO Star Wars The Skywalker Saga.
Oh.
And let me tell you, even in LEGO form, Rise of Skywalker, still a trash movie. I did that movie all in one session because I just wanted to push through it. It was the only one I had left, so I finally rolled credits. It took me about 20 hours. I was surprised, Mike. I figured it would have been closer to an hour for each movie, so I figured it would have been like 10, maybe 12 hours to wrap credits. But it took me like 20 hours to roll.
Not bad. I mean, I'm glad that you had an enjoyable time with it. Some good, some bad. You know what I mean?
You started the sequel trilogy the other day. How you been enjoying it?
You know what? I've been having a ton of fun. So I got the sequel and the prequel going on right now in my playthrough. And I've been enjoying it. I love going through and just remembering some of the movie moments, right? And it is cool to be like, with Kevin, we played the sequel. And it's like, oh, snap, that did happen to Poe. Or, oh, check out Finn and Captain Phasma. That's funny. And then, of course, on the prequels, you get to go back and go, oh, there's Jar Jar. You know what I mean? Oh, snap. It's Jar Jar here, y'all.
There's a really good Jar Jar bit, I will say, in Rise of Skywalker. I think they were a little scared to, like, make fun of Rise of Skywalker itself, but there were still some good goofs and gags in the background of Rise of Skywalker that I did
like
appreciate.
That.
Bringing the classic LEGO humor, you know? You love it.
It's there, bro. It's there. And so, yeah, we got a good day today. You and I, we got a whole lot of fun coming your way. We're waiting on the dog walker to get set up, but we also have like some dope stuff out. Like episode 3 of KFW is now live, so go check it out. Of course, this is the penultimate episode before April Anarchy next week. The big pay-per-view, Baird, is coming to town, and it's going to be a good one right
here. Am I fighting in that one? I don't know if I've been in a match yet.
You have not? I have not seen you in a match yet. Bear, you know what I mean? We got a lot of people added to the roster, and we actually elevated it from 3 matches to 4 matches, just a normal episode from now on, because we have so many roster spots that we need to get you in there, right? You know what I mean?
I'm excited for the CEO Junior debut. I've been waiting for it. I remember the kind of funny best friend, who one of them who works on the WWE skin, sent it to me early. And I was like, that so I got to get an early viewing of that before I debuted. I got to see an early viewing of Meta Cricket in WWE, which was hilarious and something I was not expecting. And that was definitely something that I treasured being shared that, because that was great. And I love seeing Meta Cricket beat the shit out of Khalif Adams. And Khalif Adams on Twitter didn't understand who the Meta Cricket was, because he's like, they made a Rad Roach from Fallout. He beat my ass.
Yeah, Metacritic is now beating up Khalif. Paris Lily is beating up Khalif. Khalif has taken many L's already. that he might not ever recover. You know what I mean? He might go back to the dark jobs or what was it? The dark shows where they don't even put it on television anymore.
Yeah, you hate to see it.
Khalif's in a tough spot in our wrestling world, but we do have some big winners. So you should go check that out and have some fun. But I'm going to say, yo, Baird, where's the chat at? You know what I mean?
I don't know.
Yeah, I'm looking over at you. Did you fall asleep after Games Daily with Gary Whitta and freaking Greg Miller?
I know it's Greg hosting and it's easy to fall asleep, but I need you energized today, chat. Yeah. We need your energy to feed off of to guarantee our flawless season to continue on in these co-op games.
Thank you, chat. Let's wake up a little bit. I see Justin in there. Nathan, the viewer. Root Boy. Like, I mean, come on, chat. What are we doing? Are we showing up to the diamond just to be quiet and watch a silent game? No. It's spring baseball.
No way, dude.
Get up freaking up right now and let's go win. Do it.
It's Come spring. On. The snow has melted in most parts. It's time to get energized. It's time to drink and have fun.
Yeah.
Eat some pizza in the sun while waiting for some dingers.
Come on, people. My boy Kevin's going to pop some brewskis. Me and Baird are going to put on a show for you. Where are you? That's what we need to know. There's Charles Jacobson. Well, as we get everything ready, let's check in with the chat. Of course, thank you to everybody out there with the subs and the gifted subs. You have the MGT with the Prime Gaming sub for 13 months, says Get Hype. And then Soul Evo with the Prime Gaming sub for 54 months. Oh. Take that free Amazon Prime money. Looking good. Mike, thank you, Soul. And don't forget, if you, your mama, your daddy, your auntie, your uncle, your favorite baseball player has Amazon Prime, you got Prime Gaming, you get one free sub. Let's make sure to give that sub to your favorite broadcasters. Maybe us here at Kinda Funny, so you get ad-free viewing and you get to kick it with us even longer each and every day. Remember, if we fill up that bar, we'll go for the extra hour and we'll have more baseball shenanigans with me, Baird, and Kevin. But thank you to Wayne Manor Racing. Now, Kevin, you know, you're doing stuff, but I hear your incredible voice. How are you feeling today?
Oh, I'm doing so good.
So good. Are we on top right now? Are we up?
10-year anniversary with my wife today of when we started dating.
Oh my gosh. Times.
And I was pulling off the soundproof stuff that I had in my my old office to put it into my new office. So that's why I had to run away there for a minute just because I had most of it off. I had done it yesterday. And I just wanted to get the last little bit left.
10 years, Kevin. That's exciting for you and Paula. That blows my mind. Like, I was a junior in high school, man. That's wild.
10 years is beautiful, beautiful stuff, Kevin. Now, Kevin, question back to you and Paula. Last week, we were talking about Easter baskets, and you were going to try to make one happen. Did you make it happen, and how did it go?
Oh, yeah, I made it happen. I think it looked great. I didn't really take a picture of it because I always forget to do that kind of shit. But I gave it to him in the morning.
You're pretty good at the taking pictures and stuff. No, I do a lot more.
I do a lot more. But sorry, I just got a text that I'm like, damn, I'd love to, but I can't.
I'll be right back.
No, what was I saying? I'll do a lot more. Oh, yeah. So it came together really well, I think. Now, Mike, let me tell you.
I want to hear about it.
The day before Easter, I'm going to go ahead and put together an Easter basket. That's going to go smoothly. There's going to be no issues there.
Oh.
Well, then you go to Target. Expect Target to have nothing left.
Nothing.
Legitimate. I wish I had taken a picture of that. Because there was just empty boxes of where, like, the fucking peeps were. That's all there was in the whole Target section, which was, like, five aisles. It was totally empty. Crazy. I've done this every year the Saturday before Easter, and they've always had stuff, so no big deal. I just the cashier, like, how next to them they have a bunch of candy. I just rated that. Doesn't matter if it was Easter themed. I didn't get any.
We need candy.
They got mint Kit Kats. Great, they were putting that in there, so it all worked out. Mm-hmm. Everything was fine. I went out of my way to get this stupid book. That I was like, oh.
Yeah, you did.
She told me about this book. I gave her the book in the basket.
Already had it.
No. But she was like, oh, hey. I was like, are you excited about the book? She's like, well, I found a free copy of it online, and I read the first chapter, and I hate it.
No.
Yeah. And I was like, oh. Okay. She's like, but I'm gonna give it more of a shot. And I was like, oh, you don't have to. You know, reading's for nerds. And she's like, I'll check it out. I'll check it out. I was like, all right.
You should have been like, you know what? Put that book down. Let's play Fortnite instead and get her into Fortnite right then and there.
I wish. I've tried.
One day, bro. We got to play some Fortnite together soon. We got to get some custom games going on right away, bro.
I can't wait. I'm sure at some point this week we'll get our chance.
We'll make it happen. But we got Roger in the building. Hey, Roger. Shout out to Fuego Mike with the Prime Gaming sub. Thanks, Fuego Mike. Somebody says, so when is Kevin Jr., Kev? Now, do you go 10 years off of when you started dating Kevin, or do you do the anniversary after your wedding?
No. 10 years after.
How many, once
we started dating.
Well, so we've no, been I know you're celebrating that to that, but like, do you celebrate? Like, is this a big deal? The dating thing?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Is it? Okay.
Yeah,
okay.
We've been together
it's
for
different
10
for every
years,
couple,
only,
you know?
We've only been married for 4 years, so.
Oh, I mean, that's wild. I didn't know if you keep track of that. I thought it would be just married at that point. You know what I mean? Interesting. Okay.
Kevin, I don't know if it's been asked to you yet, but we're getting into the baseball mood. We're getting the baseball mindset here. You know, I know you're a frequenter of AT&T Park, as we still call it.
I mean, it hasn't been that in a long time. SBC Park.
What's your go-to food specifically at AT&T Park?
Oh, man, easy. Well, so there's the adult version, and then there's my whole life version. My whole life version is you get one of them hot dogs, as big as you can find.
Big old foot-long.
Big old foot-long. Yeah. And you put some raw onions, ketchup, and relish. That's what I rock.
Ooh. I love the relish.
I love it. But then the garlic fries has been a new addition with Paula. And then since we had access to the Gotham Club, we would get the Gotham Punch, which
is
so good. I don't know, you know, a bunch of stuff, but it'll get
you where
alcohol
you need to go.
Yeah. And it'll get you where you need to go. I tell you what, when I went to that concert, I probably took down way too many of those.
You got to see Green Day live.
Yeah, that's right.
Mike, this is how like the frequencies in San Francisco as a city kind of work, right?
Frequencies.
AT&T Park, at the Bay side of San Francisco, right? Like you can sit there and kind of see East Bay and all that good stuff. We live on the other side of the city, right? And so we're quite a bit away from the park itself. I think I last minute didn't want to go to Green Day because I was at like a kind of unsure time, and I don't think we were in like the crowd. I think that's what like the tickets. That
if
had,
only
so.
We had talked a little bit more, you could have gone. With us.
If we could go to a box, I would have been fine. But like trying to be in the middle of the crowd, I wasn't fucking around with that. But there was one point I go to the. Alyssa and mine's bathroom is in the back of the house, and I go there, and the bathroom window is open. And I kind of hear some music, and I'm like, is someone playing the radio out there? And I can hear bits of Green Day playing What's Her Name. And I'm like, that's Green Day playing live right now from across the park. And it was just so goddamn wild. I loved it. It was great. Yeah, Kevin, I would have to agree. The garlic fries, always a go-to.
Oh, yeah.
I feel like there's an ice cream thing
that I get there sometimes too, but I can't remember what it is because it's been a little while since I've gone. Well, I mean, but it's been a little while since I've gone because I've had the like fortunate luck of the last like I don't know six games that I've gone to have been in the Gotham Club and they have like a different menu. It's like
gotcha.
So when we like I remember at one point in the last couple of times that I went. I wanted to get some sort of ice cream thing, and it was a whole hassle to leave the Gotham Club, and they were giving a shit about going back in, and so it was like I ended up not getting it. So I haven't had that ice cream thing in a while.
Damn, that's rough. I would also say, what was it? Is it Tony's Pizza? I forget what the local place is called. I think it's Tony's. They have a little setup at the park as well.
I'm getting hungry.
Getting hungry, bro. We're at the ballpark. Oh. Kev, Papa Brewski, get a dog, dude.
Right, I already opened my can of LaCroix, but I should have waited.
Mikey, Brewski. I sent you an invite. I'm ready to get into this co-op game, buddy.
Baron, I'm ready, brother B, baby. I'm ready!
Pizza by Tony's. I'm too hungry. I get it. I'm hungry, too. A lot of silence in your guys' games.
Yeah, well, I muted all of the music because the first week that we played baseball, Kevin, we were blocked in every country on the VOD. Sure. So I was like, well, I don't want to deal with this every time. So unfortunately, that's how it – once we get into a game, though, there will be some ambiance there.
Kevin, do you own a baseball bat?
No, you know what? I don't think – I mean, like, I have like my childhood baseball bat is, I'm sure, at my mom's house. God, it was wood and it just so heavy. It was so hard to pick up.
Like, everybody should have a baseball bat in their house just in case, you know what I mean?
I used to have a little
never
one.
Know.
Counts
I used to
off.
Have a little one.
But counts off. We're here.
Yeah.
Look at this. This is the first time we've ever had to take time for matchmaking. Know, you know why? Like, it's because we're undefeated.
Yeah.
They're looking for the best of the best. Now we're undefeated, you know what I mean?
I miss playing baseball. I need to go to the cages sometime. Are there any batting cages in the city, Kev? Or in the
There's
Bay?
Gotta be, bro. There's gotta be.
I don't think there are any close by.
That's unfortunate. That's unfortunate.
Like, I remember the only ones that
Ready.
We would go, like, it. There was one by, what was this play? Malibu Grand Prix. They had a golf court, a mini golf. And in there, they also had the baseball.
Chris, right, Chris, we haven't forfeited it all, okay? We haven't forfeited it all.
He's asking, did
some
we forfeit three times?
Bullshit in the
chat, bro. I feel like, you know, when you forfeit early enough in the game, you know, it doesn't really count.
That's our warm-up. We always have one warm-up a day. Everybody knows that. You know what I mean?
Chris, but if you forfeit, like, an inning 7 or 8, that does count.
That's a loss. That's right. How we went 2-0.
Yeah. That's how we went to.
All right, let's bring it to the Dodgers, Barrett. Let's bring it, brother B.
Fuck the Dodgers, bro.
Exactly, dude. We're way better than
King
that.
Franchise, sick of that guy. You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm. Here we go, y'all. Here we go. That boy Barrett warming up at the plate, getting some reps in right now.
It says waiting for Snowbike Mike.
It says waiting for Barrett.
Uh-oh. That's not good. That's not good.
Good. We didn't want to play the Dodgers anyways. They suck. Oh, we shit. Go. We're up. Okay.
All right. We're here. We're out here.
Yo, let's get one. Let's get one up right now.
All right.
Here we go.
It's so all right,
I'm
quiet.
Pitching.
There we go.
We just have a little bit of noise. Kevin, don't be afraid to put yourself on camera, like right behind the pitchers, you know, right behind the catcher's plate or behind the plate. Just that front row, you know what I mean? You? Oh, you'll be the umpire? That would be
I like it.
Right?
Oh, way to give it to him, B. Way to give it to him, B.
I'm feeling good.
Right, you like that, Roger?
Yeah, that was pretty funny.
Thank you.
I got Roger. Right, I'm there, bro. We're starting off the day looking good. Is Roger really here?
Yeah, I'm just taking screenshots of you guys.
Roger, let me hear that incredible voice of yours, bro. How are you today, homie?
What is that? What you wanted me to do? Sing? I was a chorus. I was a chorus.
Roger, would you go to Coachella with me, Roger?
It's okay to say I definitely would, for sure. That's my guy, Roger.
I knew you would, bro. You appreciate it.
Yeah, but you would ask some jabroni first. You would ask Kevin and stuff. You know they wouldn't party like I would.
We're taking the whole team. Tim told me yesterday on the podcast, Roger, he wouldn't go. How crazy is that?
Coward. You know what I mean? Like
coward.
I'd like to take a moment to just remind you that I party the hardest of anyone in this
company. The hardest.
You get a tummy ache.
Oh,
Mike gets tired.
Working, buddy.
Bless party's pretty hard. Bless party's pretty hard, but he doesn't
takes
have
back the night.
But he doesn't have everyone. The staying power. He doesn't have the staying power. He can do that twice, maybe, and then he's done. And a weekend has, that's right, three nights.
He's not a marathon runner.
That's right.
A weekend does have three nights.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, be there, Mike. Go! That's a rip. But I'm there to cut it.
Keep him at second. Oh, no, that wasn't a good throw.
But yeah, Roger, I wouldn't
want
to. I don't know that I want to go to Coachella, you know what I mean? It just doesn't do it.
We're going next year. Be ready, Roger. We're going.
The company pays for it. I'm down.
All right. Got him.
Be there, Mikey.
Got him.
Let's get
See ya.
If you guys go, I'm in.
Freaking Dodgers, you're out, bro.
You're not invited. Come on, sorry.
Why do you always uninvite me?
It's a two-person event. It's only me and Mike. It's going to be a
Mike.
With the big afro?
Yeah, I like
Look how good this afro looks on me, Roger. Look how good this, though.
Whenever I'm actually playing, I got to bring the sunglasses down.
Cool. No, I mean, got, like,
perfect. That's a perfect. That's a perfect thumbnail image. Thank you, buddy. Appreciate it.
Did it for you. Did it for you.
Needed it.
Roger, how's the weather out there today? I got snow up here. How's
it's
your
nice,
weather?
It's nice. It's nice out here. We're gonna go for a little walk in a little bit.
Go for a little urban hike.
You have
nah.
Snow.
Oh. Swings and
misses. It's fucking like April 9th.
That's all right, big dog.
How long does snow go for?
I can go till May sometimes. Sometimes it snows on Memorial Day weekend. Fucking see ya!
In the air, right field.
Chopped
it.
That was
weak, Mike.
Little late.
The squeeze on that one. Little late, little weak.
Yeah, that's all right.
25 says so snowing here in Buffalo. See, that makes
sense.
Snowing
up in Buffalo.
You guys are fucking really north. It is interesting.
Yeah.
You know?
Buffalo's surprisingly not as north as you think.
Is that right?
I don't think, you know what, if you look at the map and you see where Buffalo is, not as north as you think. I mean, I respect it. It's north.
New York.
Like, it's not as north. It's western New York.
Yeah, but I don't
know. New York is fucking huge, though.
Take a look at it. Take a look.
I mean, not compared to most
states. It's like level with Ohio. You know what I mean? It's level with Ohio and Ohio stuff.
That is true. It is level with Ohio. Stays
alive. You mean?
That was directed at Roger.
That's pretty good. That the pitcher wants to throw and being on the same page, and that's something. I don't know. It seems really north to me. That's like
tied up, man. Oh, that was rough.
Around Oregon, right? Like the top of Oregon. And up to the plate is Will Smith. Sorry, I'm just looking at this fucking image of just Mike with his fucking afro. It's just fucking hilarious. So good, dude.
And Roger, when you go take this urban hike walk, are you gonna go hit up like a pizzeria, maybe a nice deli?
Nah.
You know what I mean? Get a little lunch, maybe a picnic.
Nah, we're going to the grocery store.
Oh, fucking! Serve that up like a meatball to him.
What are you gonna cook?
I don't know. We got some chicken in there. We got some chicken quarters in there.
Beat him!
But is there like you're not gonna go buy stuff at the grocery to cook with? Make a special meal.
I mean, we can. I don't know. Maybe we'll make some pasta or something. We'll see.
That was rough. I didn't think he was gonna go for third there.
What kind of? What's your favorite?
That's all right. We're fine.
Vodka. Cause it's just cream.
Really? Vodka?
Yeah. It's just cream, man. It's just not good for you. And that's what I love about it. Have you got to have vodka pizzas? Like a vodka pizza? Oh,
no,
my God.
I've never had a vodka pizza.
That. I haven't done it yet. I'm scared.
Oh, I've had it every year for my birthday. It's ridiculous.
It's vodka like cream sauce.
Dude, he swung it and pitched and hit him.
Bitch ass. Chris
Taylor down. I like a Robita. You know what I mean? Give me some of that spicy marinara.
Oh! Breaks his bat, pops it up, and a foul ball. Where do we fall on deep dish, Rog? Are we a deep dish
Never
family
had deep
or
dish.
No?
I've always wanted to.
Why don't you, me, and Kevin, we fly out to Chicago tomorrow? We go get a little Giordani's, and we review it for the channel.
Okay, yeah, that sounds like a good business expense. For sure.
I love that. I love it.
Love that vibe, dude. I mean, I could pack a bag tonight. We could be there tomorrow.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm not into deep dish.
Really?
Really, Ben? Not into deep dish? I'm doing it, bro.
I feel like finding the right deep dish is a tricky thing. Because, like, they make it different. A lot of places don't have enough sauce. Mm-hmm. You know? Next
offering is downstairs. Yeah, forget. This is one of the places that has done deep dish here for like a long time, Kev.
Windy City?
What?
Where is here?
It's gonna be tough to get to San Francisco. Kind of speed in the
batter's box. Patchy's?
Patchy's.
I like Patchy's pretty good. The meat boy? Not bad. I'll eat that any day.
It's one of those things where it's like, I think just deep dish in general, I gotta be in the mood for.
Yeah. It's a heartier pizza. You're only gonna eat like a slice or two.
Oh, gotta see ya! See ya!
Detroit style deep dish. Here's Cody Bellinger. I think that's a different style. That's the ones that are square.
Yeah, those look good.
I'm there.
Those are the ones.
Get out of there. We gave up one against the Dodgers. Not bad at all, bro. We're in this game. Little do they know,
square
we're freaking in this game. Square pie guys, are we call? That's not deep dish.
That's
not deep dish,
Detroit
right?
style.
Detroit style, okay.
Yeah,
that's
I don't
Detroit
like that.
Style.
I don't like that one as
really?
Much. See, because that has a lot more bread.
Right. A lot of bread. That's bread heavy. Yeah. I'm ready.
But there's a place down in it's close to San Jose. I want to say it's like San Mateo, maybe. It's like a 40-minute drive here called
Ball
Windy City
no
Pizza,
strikes.
And it is damn good.
I've heard of that one.
Damn good, yeah. I haven't gone there in so long, and I'd be
left-handed.
I need so little effort to travel for food. You know,
get in that cab. Oh,
fucking get there!
Way too early.
Got him! Let's go! Come on, baby! Oh,
brother, baby!
Dingers! I'm going yard, bro!
Let's get that replay right there.
Roger.
Oh, they skipped the replay!
See ya!
Come on.
Roger, oh, that was great. What's your favorite
way to bring
pizza?
It back, Mike.
Dropping fucking bombs on the ass. Bash Bro style. What'd you say, Kev?
I was trying to ask Roger what his favorite pizza in New York is.
Oh, Roger, what's your favorite kind of pizza? Or just a pizza place? Or
I don't really have a pizza place, man.
Yeah, see, I don't
know. A pizza place?
I'm not one of those people, no. I just like whatever's around. But I don't like any of the places around here in Brooklyn. I'm not really a big fan of them. They're not really great.
Really?
Yeah, man. Yeah.
Wait, you
got to
go uptown? Soho? Where
yeah, man.
Go?
I don't know. I just grew up on Long Island, so like that's like it was just like you can kind of throw a stone and find a really amazing
pizza
place.
Would you tell me Long Island has better pizza than the city?
Sometimes, yeah.
I don't believe it.
Sometimes, yeah.
I don't believe it.
Shut the fuck up, Mike. You don't live here. You don't know me. You don't know my fucking life.
Sometimes,
I'm sick and tired of Mike thinking he knows my life.
Come on, pitch me the ball, Steve.
Mike, have you put together your PowerPoint on why Rogers to Arkansas? Misses?
Oh, I actually have added it. I've expanded it to 4 cities.
Wow.
I'll tell three
tell
more
me when
cities,
to come. I'll come.
I will not. I'll tell you when to come. It's all not right. going to be Columbus, though.
We'll see. We'll see.
I'm doing everything
Columbus,
that's against
Ohio?
Columbus.
You don't want to live in a fucking college town.
Oh, shut the fuck up. Mirren plays in the chat. Long Island is barely New York. You know what I mean? Okay, yeah. Where the fuck do you live? Okay, like, get
fuck
over
the
it.
Shop, dude.
You know what I mean? Get over it, guys. Get over it, okay?
G has a great point. Long Island sucks. You know,
wow. But here's the thing.
Shots.
Here's the thing. When Nas was rapping about New York, did he mention Long Island as New York? Of course he did. So he's the fucking one. He's the one that told you. It's part of New York, motherfuckers. Jesus Christ.
Did he? Did he rap about Long Island?
I can't believe Lil Nas.
Did he only say it once or what?
He said it once. He said it passively.
Did he say it once?
It was enough.
Okay, come on.
They put us on the map.
Rogers, someone who grew up next to a big city, I always shut the fuck up when these moments happen of like, hey man, I'm very clear that I'm like, I grew up in Daly City. I live in Daly City. Well, now I live in San Francisco. But for my entire life, I've lived in Daly City. There's nothing wrong with it. So, you know,
now, Roger, you and I, we're just passive. We're visitors. Did you think Daly City was not San Francisco?
And the one
me?
Yeah.
I have no
it's
idea.
Like it's
where.
Right there. You know what
yeah,
I mean?
Always,
right
I just associate it all with the same thing.
That's San Francisco,
I had no idea.
Kevin.
Yeah,
I'll
exactly.
tell you, it's San Francisco.
Where do we stay in Daly City?
When did what? He?
Yeah, when,
well,
when
you gotta literally
we were
drive
there in July.
To get
we were.
The
that was that's
the,
San Francisco.
City.
My home is in San Francisco.
That's what we're saying. That's what we're saying.
The fine line.
It is a fine line. It is a fine line.
Is there a little wrinkle to that?
I just picture Daly City as like one street, you know.
I know it's
not,
it's,
but that's
it's
just like
really
what I picture.
Like crooked and wrinkly. Yeah,
the hilltop.
But yeah, don't move to Columbus, Ohio, Roger. Don't do that.
We'll see. No,
Arkansas is paying money. Big money, Roger.
Yeah. Okay, well, show me the fucking PowerPoint and I'll move. Like,
that, to me,
get through the gap. Get through the gap.
That one's a no-brainer. 20 G's is 20 G's.
10 G's out of that is Bitcoin. Bitcoin tomorrow could be $2. Bitcoin 3 days from now could be $7 million. You don't know. I don't know how it works.
Raj, nobody knows.
No one knows. No one's ever
you
seen
get half
this.
Of
city,
Bitcoin.
The Hell's Kitchen of San Francisco? No.
Like, Twitch check, can we all just agree that Roger getting $10,000 in Bitcoin could change his life tomorrow for good or bad?
Hell's Kitchen, what? That was like the Bayshore of San Francisco? Right?
Yeah, maybe.
Yeah. Because also, Hell's Kitchen in New York, right?
Yeah.
Like, is it on the island?
Yeah, it's in Manhattan.
Okay.
Charles Jacobson, I am not moving to Perth, Australia. There's a lot of wrestling happening there.
Perth, Australia is very cool.
Wrestling? That's what you're scared of, Roger. Perth, Australia.
No, it's because every time, it's all the KFW stuff takes place in Perth, Australia. I don't want to deal with it.
It does, it does. A lot of wrestling, man.
A lot of wrestling.
The big, vibrant wrestling community out there.
Hell's Kitchen isn't what you've seen Daredevil anymore now since the 80s. Yeah, I was going to say, like, I
didn't
I
look
feel
that
like
bad
people
at
talk
Daredevil.
About Hell's Kitchen being like, very, like, gentrified and stuff like that. Like, it's. Very,
but that's
like,
also why. I chose
Hell's Kitchen is very small. Hell's Kitchen
is small.
Like, very
how small are we talking? 4x4 block?
It's not that much. Like, it's very. Like, I saw this tweet, like, talking about how fucking. Everybody's like taking care of all of New York, and like fucking Daredevil's taking care of like a few blocks.
Be there, Mikey.
Oh, come on! What are you doing, bro? I fucking pressed the button. Get me off this throwing thing. How do I switch the throwing thing?
Roger, you can't see very.
You gotta go in. You gotta go into your settings.
Yeah. Jesus.
Changing right now. Gameplay. What's the throwing? Fielding throwing.
We got 3 minutes of pause time, Roger.
Throwing interface.
Come on, come on, Mike. Come on.
You got this, Mike. Figure it
what,
out, man.
What buttons should I be on? Buttons? I'm going to be buttons. I'm going to do buttons and hope the guy
works. You do buttons, all you have to do is just press.
Yeah, I need easy peasy.
Okay.
Roger, you think if you were a clown, what do you think your name would be?
Eddie swings and misses. Rozier.
yeah, something like that. Rozier.
What the fuck does
some
that
bullshit.
Mean?
Be there, Mikey.
I'm fucking there.
Keep him at first.
I'm about to throw that guy out.
Yeah, Captain Mark, I like Buttons as a name for a clown.
Buttons.
Buttons the clown. I hate that.
I love it.
Damn Buttons.
Would you have a lot of buttons or just a normal amount of buttons?
I just got one button.
One big
one
button.
Oh, my God.
And it's not what you think.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
Oh, get that double play. Or we don't need
that.
No,
we ain't beating that. Yeah. Got him. You're out. Dude, great defense there. That's great defense.
In and out. In and out. All right, let's get some boys on base here.
Roger, if you were a clown, what would be your specialty? Would it be like prop gags? Would it be juggling? Would it be riding a unicycle while balancing knives on your face? Like, what would it be?
I'd be making drinks. You know what I mean? I'd be walking around.
Dropping in the gap, y'all.
That's what this is all about. Let's just get boys on base.
Boys
here. Let's
on
get
base
something is. Going. All right.
Hey, Mike, I think the bar is broken. I'm gonna reset it, but I'm only gonna set it to 75%.
Okay,
dumb
down for him.
But I think it's kind of looks like it's been stuck. Oh, yep. Next off. Oh, there you go.
Oh, it might be broken, y'all.
Okay, oh, it looks like it's having some issues.
Oh,
Bobo the clown. I know too many Bobos for that to be, you know, working.
Yeah. Is it frozen for you?
What?
The game, Bear. Is the game frozen?
No.
But now I'm in the middle of, like, the strike zone. I don't know what's happening.
My game is frozen,
is.
Bro.
Oh, yeah, I'm frozen now, too.
Ah, fuck. This counts as a win if you guys
this
like,
could be
out.
A win. This could be a massive W for
this
us.
This could be a dub.
If these kids back out, that's a W. That puts us at 3-0 over the Dodgers, too. That's a first-place team, y'all. That's a massive deal.
Pandafin is saying don't quit. Maybe it'll.
Oh, we're not quitting. We're not quitting.
Fizbo the clown.
These kids are trying to do the thing where you take.
I can't even pause.
You take the internet cord.
It's all
cord
frozen.
And, you know what I mean. You do one of these.
Can you hit the menu button and go out of the?
No,
like,
don't
to the,
press the button.
No, it's all frozen.
Mike,
all
right, that
then, let's chat
time.
It out. Let's all
oh
pick our clown.
Oh my God! Did you watch?
Dude, it's
one,
so good.
3-0. 3-0, y'all. 3-0. They lost connection.
Oh, did they lose connection?
They backed out. They backed out. Now,
good game, Mikey. Good game, Mikey.
This episode of Winning Time. The best.
It's just a bunch of fucking fantastic 3-0
show. 3-0 undefeated.
All right,
with Bird,
serious,
bro? With Bird? Come on,
serious,
bro.
Serious question that I feel like is not going to be taken seriously.
Yeah, okay. Yeah. Uh-huh.
How much baseball is in this shit? Or basketball. Sorry, basketball. In this show.
Very little.
Yeah, no.
Probably
this
less
is
than
like,
20% every episode. Probably less than.
This is like okay. This was like right. The first episode since like the second or first episode that
yeah,
they really
they actually
got
ran up and down the court. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. No, right. It's good, bro. It's
winning
a must
time?
Watch, Kev. You're gonna love it.
Yeah,
a lot
it's
of
incredible.
Smiling.
I'm,
Magic
I,
Johnson
I,
with that smile.
I, it looks fucking great.
And I have no idea about the story. I have no idea about anything that happens in this world. So it makes me excellent. So excited to, like, excellent. I have no
idea. Oh,
I don't,
my God. You're on the edge of your seat just hoping that the coach will come back, huh, Raj?
Yeah, and I have
like,
no
is
idea.
This guy coming back because they're betting on him. They're putting all their chips on him.
Yeah, all I know is the basic stuff with, like, Magic Johnson but like and Larry Bird. Like, that's only all I know.
Raj, that's what was going on for Uncut Gems when I was watching it. I had no idea what happened with that basketball game. So I was...
Yeah. My, thrilled. See, I watched it with my brother, worst person to watch it with because he's a big Celtics fan. So he was like, he just like had no stress at all. He's like, I know exactly this game. I know what they win. It was very funny.
Should I watch Uncut Gems?
Yeah, you should.
Honestly, it might be too stressful for you.
Too stressful? You think so?
Yeah. Or it might make you like very into like gambling.
Oh, that's scary. Yeah, that is true.
It's gonna put Mike off on the
table, bro.
You be like, I can fuck. I know about sports. I can bet big.
You're like,
no. I'm so intimidated whenever I go to the sports book, Kevin, because they have a bunch of numbers. They don't make it easy to read. You go up there and you're like, what the fuck does any of this mean?
Wait, hold on.
And they're like, oh, you gotta do all this.
Let me tell you, Mike, if you were to put on glasses, I'm sure that would help a lot.
Okay, maybe. Touche. Good jobs. Oh, do I have to ready up? No, I've already ready up.
Yeah, we're ready. We're waiting for
Brian Dizzle opponent. Says it's a fun time. Oh, we're playing the Dodgers again? Come on, get original. Play a different team.
What was the name of your team?
With the Oakland Athletics. Across the bay. You ever been across the bay to watch a game, Kevin, or no?
Not to watch a baseball game because they suck and I hate it, you know?
Wow, okay, yeah. I mean, that's the right response as a Giants
fan. Strong words to say to the kind of funny Bash Bros.
Yeah, exactly.
All right. I've gone to a few Oakland A's games.
I was very, very offended when I saw this image of you guys dressed up like this.
Well, here's the deal. You know what I mean, Kevin? We checked out the Giants roster, and it's just like it's limited. It's limited over there, you know what I mean?
You guys could
and we look good in green and yellow. Yeah, we look good in green and yellow, baby.
It's Xbox colors, you know?
Lots of people are saying that. I've noticed that in the chat. That you guys look good in green and yellow.
Look good in green, and we look good in green and yellow.
God, they're already pausing right here? What the hell?
These kids aren't ready for us. These kids aren't ready for the energy.
Oh, we're facing up against the Dodgers again.
We're probably playing the same kids.
Probably.
You know what I mean? Probably
the only other two kids online.
Exactly. We're already burning through the only community there is in this game. Roger, what's the next movie you're going to watch? You're going to go watch that Nick Cage movie that's coming out this week?
I think I might. I'm actually going to get the Alamo Drafthouse like monthly subscription so you can get a new movie a day.
Oh, really?
So, yeah, because it's the summer and everything.
Say a new movie a day?
Yeah, you can see.
Oh, nice round.
He dove for it way too early. These are definitely the same kids.
But there's no way they're able to do it.
Oh, yeah, go to third.
Oh, my. Rip him a new one, B.
Go to third. Should I go home?
Are we stealing home? Should I bunt? Are we stealing home? So up
next. No, he's not fast enough. He's not nearly fast enough.
Okay, my bad. Oh, Mikey, I got excited. My bad.
So you're going to be hitting the movies multiple times a week, huh?
And hopefully, I mean, it pays for, it's like $30 a month and one ticket's like $20.
Yeah, it pays itself real quick.
Yeah.
That's enough for me coming out to like get back into his.
It was bringing the heat. I wasn't ready.
Well, the Alamo does like old movie screenings as well. Which
is
really
I was looking at like what the April's all like horror.
Good eye.
Dorno and I went to the Alamo to go see Everything Everywhere All at Once.
It's such a good film. Such a good experience in Alamo, too.
A lot of fun, yeah.
It was really good. Dope movie, Raj?
Yeah, fantastic.
Should Mike watch it on his phone?
Yeah, of course he will.
I mean, should I just watch it in general? That means it will be on my phone. You know? I watched Jurassic Park 3. Fucking incredible, bro. Jurassic Park 3, I'm gonna go out there and say it. Better than
you're
one.
An idiot.
Okay?
I'm gonna say it.
I'll be brave enough to say it. Jurassic Park 3 is lit, okay, everybody? Write it the fuck down.
That's the dumbest thing I've ever fucking heard.
I'm willing to say it.
Okay, I'm gonna say
I hate you, but like,
go.
Holy fuck!
Why would you go?
I didn't say.
Oh, I think that's you, Mikey. I think that's.
Oh, I thought that was you, homie. I told you to go.
I don't know why I wasn't controlling. I tried to control it, and it wouldn't let me go to.
I thought that was you, bro.
I'm
excited.
No, come on.
I gotta calm down. I gotta calm down.
I need to be in a zen mind state right now. Okay. And you
got to be aware of that. Roger, have you actually seen it, but I think he can. Jurassic Park?
No, never. I've only seen World.
You're insane, Roger.
I've seen World 1 in theaters, didn't like it.
I love World.
Didn't understand it.
left. You should get really high and watch Jurassic Park.
Yeah, you should, bro.
That's the first one I've ever heard. That's why Kevin Mike's actually loves
Jurassic, like, Jurassic Park. I think that you'll have a fucking amazing time.
I've never heard Kevin suggest I watch anything or do anything high.
Yeah, but I feel like there are moments in Jurassic World, Jurassic Park, that are just absolutely gorgeous movie moments. That, like, I think that, like, Mikey, if you're fucking blitzed out
got
of your mind,
on the off-speed pitch.
You'll get even
yeah,
more
that
out
was
of
nice.
It.
Do we got on the voodoo? Bottom of the first. Got on the voodoo?
We might. I wrote voodoo. Wait, hold on. Yeah, we do. I think we do. But only in HDX. Thanks, Joey.
Did we fuck it up twice? HD?
No, UHDX, right? That's super
that's,
HD.
That's
right?
What you want. Yeah, UHDX.
What's the difference between HD and HDX, Kevin?
HD and HDX, there's fucking nothing.
Nothing? They just want to put an X on it to make it sound cool?
Technically, I think that 720 is HD, and then HDX is what they're calling 1080. It's stupid.
That's so stupid.
Oh, it's also on HBO Max. Okay, I'll watch it there.
Yeah.
You know what just dropped on HBO Max yesterday?
Batman. We watched the first hour again. Lane's favorite movie ever.
The first hour of Batman?
No, just the entire film, but we watched the first hour right before before Better Call Saul.
Gotcha, so good. Gotcha.
How was Better Call Saul?
Good episode. You listen to the screencast up now, right?
Okay. I haven't watched the show, awesome. So it's kind of spoiled.
Nah, you should watch just our screencast and nothing else.
Yeah, you think so? You do a good recap?
Yeah, it's worth it.
Yeah, you'll totally understand the entire conversation.
Uh-huh. Yeah,
you
exactly.
You tell me you're doing a good recap in the first 5 seasons, I'm in.
No, we don't.
We don't at all. Specifically,
Andy,
I think.
Right before we recorded, Andy was like, should we do like a recap of like where things like left off? Oh, shit. There. Get there, Mikey. Be there. Scary. Be there.
I'm there, bro.
Keep him at second. Good job, Mikey. And he starts his afternoon off right. Andy asked like right before we started recording, like, should we do a recap? I was like, nah.
But you know what I have been watching? I watched the first Lord of the Rings movie for the first time ever.
Oh, really, that's lit. That's
it was
lit.
Such a good experience. I was so happy.
Really? That's good. I'm glad.
Oh, it's such a good time. Yeah. I mean, I grew up with like watching it around. My dad was a big fan. But I never really remembered anything about it. It was great. I had a good time. I watched all three of the Hobbit films though in theaters.
Oh, God.
Fell asleep during all of them.
Are you going to watch the next two?
Yeah, of course. Soon? Yeah, I think we're gonna watch it this weekend.
Yeah, you're gonna have a good weekend.
Turner. Oh yeah, first one.
Remember
so
to get
fun.
Fucking just stoned out of your mind first, though.
Oh yeah, no, I get progressively stoned throughout the movie. I have to understand like the first like 20 minutes at least.
You should watch Jurassic Park 3 though.
Oh, just that one.
Just that one, dude. Yeah. That one's good enough, bro. It's real good, real good.
The guy from Sesame Street's in it. That's the only reason I knew about it when I was a kid.
Way to defend. Noodles. Way to defend, Brody.
Sesame Street. I don't know who Mr. Noodles is.
He's,
Mr. Noodle?
Yeah.
Oh, you're talking about DNA Strain, right?
Shit, what's his name? Roger.
Mr. Noodle?
Yeah, because he's like an improv.
That's a great rip.
Way to be in the gap there. Oh, they're going to keep me at first, though. They're going
to
keep me
at first. That's all right. Way to work that.
I love that actor.
He's, He's like a Bay Area dude, too.
Well, so it looks like there's a couple Mr. Noodles.
Yeah, there's a bunch of Mr. Noodles.
There's a what?
I think it was the OG Mr. Noodle.
Not,
he was like, he was like a
noodle or?
I forget. But he was like part of like a local San Francisco Bay Area like circus.
Michael Jeter. Michael Jeter is his name.
And he was like a... Next pitch, just he was like big into clowning and stuff. That is ball
one. And his name was Mr. Noodles.
Yeah.
Next one's on
the and his son.
Is Michael Jenner's not a Frenchman? I thought he was a Frenchman. But I think that's because his most iconic role in my eyes.
It's got my number.
Green Mile.
Mm.
Remember when he's got the little pet mouse and he's like, oh, my petite. It's so sad. The mouse dies, then the coffee brings him back.
Oh, you're Golden. Savage!
Fuck Green Mile.
You're there.
You're trying to get that fucking double play right there. You
you're
can't.
There.
Roger,
progressing the
burn?
Runner, bro. You're insane. Kevin
Smith. Not really, but what's up?
Love that energy.
Have you seen Green Mile?
Yeah, I've seen Green Mile. Actually, like, no, I haven't. No, I haven't. I was thinking about Shawshank Redemption.
Oh, Shawshank Redemption is pretty good, too.
No, I haven't.
You should watch Green Mile.
It seems too sad, man. It seems too sad.
It's fucking sad.
Is that the one where he talks to the dead mouse in his hands?
He brings it back to life.
That's the guy with the...
Cool. Wow, that's incredible.
Oh, Mikey, come on. I need you in the zone, the auto zone, all right? Charles Jacobson asks, I don't understand baseball. How did you go from 1-0 to 0-0? So you're looking at the pitcher count. That always resets with every new batter.
God, that guy got a good rip.
Yeah, he got right in the gap there. Around first, digging for two. Keep him at second, though. We'll keep him at second.
Fine.
Roger, how would you feel if we had... With a double, and that was I think maybe Gary Whitta likes cricket. You know, one of these British kids that understand cricket, and we play a cricket game.
Oh, I was thinking about the meta cricket. No, I got excited.
Meta cricket hasn't posted in a bit. I'm kind of worried.
Oh, no. Oh,
it sucks. I stopped following him.
I think you blocked him.
Yeah, yeah. He knows what he did.
It's just like, that. He fucking sucks. sorry, yeah, get the British people to play cricket. Yeah,
I kind of want to learn how cricket works, you know?
It's on Game Pass.
Are there major cricket, like major league cricket players that they could dress up as?
Oh, I'm certain. Well, here's the thing. They could dress up as anything and just make it up.
We wouldn't know.
We wouldn't know.
Yeah, exactly, yeah.
Oh, Rocky, what are you doing? What? I need you in the zone. I didn't throw that.
What do you mean you didn't throw that? I just saw you throw it
at the man.
What's our pitcher's energy at? What's his energy
level? He's low, bro. I think he's
tired. We're in the second inning.
He's pitching all over the box, bro. He's all over the zone. Energy's at about 60% right now.
Wow.
In two innings. This guy just doesn't have the stuff. He's our best pitcher, and he doesn't have the stuff. Ooh, fuck you. You're out. He's out. He's out. You're out. You can't bunt and go foul on second strike. You're out. See ya.
No, I don't think that's how that works, Mike.
Yeah, no, look, he's out. He's out. Seriously. That's how it goes.
Oh, shit. Oh, yeah.
If you have two strikes and you bunt your foul, you're out, bro. See ya. Waste of a bat. It had me, too.
Kevin, why'd you ask if I had 3 hours? What would I need 3 hours to do with the cricket?
No, nothing with the cricket, so you next could watch the
Green Mile. Oh, okay. I mix those two streams immediately. Like,
what do you want to do with the cricket?
Can Mike even see this box without his glasses? I don't know, Chris Anka.
I mean, did I see Mike, that box?
I need you to put your glasses on.
I got his ass out.
You're like, Charlie Sheen with the glasses, and, I'll wear my glasses. The baseball movie.
Oh, yeah, we watched that movie, Major League.
Major League. Here we go, top of the he's scared to put his glasses on because he's scared he's going to look Christian like a dork. And he does look like a dork, but then he pitches like a fucking monster. All right, Mike? And you put your glasses on.
Wow, that's almost exactly Mike's fucking life. You know what I mean?
Living life on the wild side, baby. Exactly. Back to work.
I always say my grandpa always jokes about that's the only movie he cries at because Cleveland finally beats New York.
Ooh,
good bit. Just missed with a good breaking
ball in, looking for that hitter to chase. People are asking about movie night, Mike.
Tuesday, next Tuesday, me, Nick, James, and Elise return, and you get to vote on this Thursday what movie we watch. We got Beverly Hills Cop in the mix. We got Predator, Alien. We also have it's where Arnold Schwarzenegger's in this crazy sci-fi thing. True Ooh, Lies or something weird like Total Recall. Recall. Thank you.
Ooh,
Total Recall.
I like Total Recall.
So we got some picks here coming at you. That's the
one thing we're seeing. What the dude, this pitcher is just like every pitcher is getting slower and slower and slower and slowly to the batter. He's as happy as anyone that he got hit by that. Clayton Kershaw just turned this lineup over back to the top. Ken
in the box now as he looks at Roger, what movie do you want to come back and watch on the 80s action movie couch with us?
I don't know. I mean, I've never seen Total Recall. That sounds great.
What's
the next anime movie night, Mike?
Oh, Baron. What movie do we got, bro? Do we got anything good we need to watch?
I think you and I have been waiting for the My Hero movie to come to stream, the third one.
Oh, we still waiting? Oh, number three we're waiting on. Okay, okay.
the third one, which I got to watch in theaters, you weren't able to see. I think that would be a fun one to have you watch for the first time.
Elvis Andrews up next for the A's.
Okay, drop down.
I'm going.
Yeah.
I'm advancing too.
Keep going. I'm taking two.
Big points, big runs. These kids are quitting already. We're 4-0.
They're quitting?
We're 4-0. These kids are quitting right now. These kids suck.
We're the greatest. Look at this right here. This team right here, bro.
The greatest. Look at these Bass Bros, dude. Come on now.
The motherfucking Bass Bros. We don't fuck around.
I literally.
But you find out.
I think you can't be defeated. It's amazing.
You can't.
I love that, like, the game is frozen, but there's, like, the members in, like, the audience are still, lost connection with the opponent.
Get your brewskis out, because if we go 5-0, everybody at the stadium gets a free brewski. You know what I mean? That's the rule. Free beer night.
It's 100% how it works. And how dare you not believe in it?
Yeah, but is Mike caught up on My Hero? The show? Yes.
Of course, bro.
We did a review of season 5. You can check it out on Screencast.
Where were you? You know what I mean? Where were you? Is that the spaceman that said that too? The spaceman would doubt me? Spaceman, where are you?
Oh no.
In another universe, Mikey. That's where they are.
Another goddamn universe. Not seeing us go 4-0 right now.
Breaking Kings is really good.
You know what, Mikey? What I have been thinking, not an anime movie night, but kind of similar to like when Tim and Nick did like kind of a watch along of like, what was it? Kev, you'll remember. What was the anime that they did like a stream of?
Oh yeah, the big giants, right?
Yeah, who are the big people, Mike? And they're all freaky.
They eat people.
Attack on Titan, bro.
They did a whole watch through of Attack on Titan. I think it'd be fun to force Tim to watch the first season of My Hero, and get him into My Hero. Greg is a lost cause, but I think Tim would be into it.
They really missing out on a great television show with that one. Great one.
Gonna be honest, I don't think that you're gonna be able to get Tim to do that. And I know not him anymore. Well.
You think his time is passed with watching anime on
stream? Yeah, his time is very precious.
Yeah, that's true. That's true. My Hero season 1 though, it's only like what, 7 episodes? It's a pretty quick season.
I should give it a shot.
You should.
I really want to. I've thought about it a lot.
Mike and Barrett, get someone else to watch Spy Times Family, Spy Family. Never heard of it. I think
is that Spy Kids? I'll watch Spy Kids.
It sounds like Spy Kids.
1-3. Man,
are we doing the Spy Kids in review?
Spy Kids 3 was fucking terrible, right? We can agree
with that. Lava Girl,
that one was so cool. They were in the video game.
It was bad.
It's funny though, because when we're watching Lord of the Rings, my girlfriend's like, why do I know this guy? Where do I know him from? I'm like, Spy Kids 3. Elijah Wood. That's what you know Elijah Wood. You know from Spy Kids 3.
He's like the master game guy, right?
Yeah, and then he like dies immediately.
Yeah, yeah. That's a good bit.
What a good film.
Just loading up here. Oh, there we go. Now we got an opponent. Will it be the Dodgers again, Mike?
It'll be the same kids, and we're going to lay the smack down on these kids again.
Yeah, we will. Yeah, I'm feeling
not even ready
lineup.
For the energy.
So they don't get in trouble if they leave like that?
I guess not.
This could be the final week of baseball, as we've seen that nobody's playing anymore.
All right, we got the Yankees. We got the Yankees.
I like that. I like that little Yankees game.
It surprises me, Mike. Like, it's such a major drop-off from last week.
Massive drop-off. But that, you know what? That's to be expected for me. That's what I would expect.
Especially on Game Pass and stuff.
Massive drop off. We are also 4-0, so like maybe that's why. You know
what
I mean? We're 4-0.
The kids are scared. They know it's us.
They don't got it. Like, we got it.
Maybe that's why, like, you know, there's a major drop off in player count. People just see us play and they're like, we can't be the Bash Bros, you know?
The Oakland Bash Bros are here.
They just quit.
Roger,
I also
you
do
and
think
I.
There's a bunch of other modes of the game that people are probably paying a little more attention to than just go up.
Oh, up's the best mode. Now, Roger, if you, me, Kevin, and Bear were to go take an afternoon walk, where would you take us?
In New York?
in New York, which borough they call, oh which God. Borough.
Why do you guys always ask me these questions? You know I don't have
you know,
the answer for
you know
these.
What I'd
I
like to do,
I go like two blocks away.
Just say right you have me. Us go to your house or a park or something.
No, right? yeah. Hey, tell us you take us to Central Park, dude. That's an easy one. Just say, I got to take you to Central
yeah,
Park.
Yeah, but then all the New York people in the chat, like, Central Park sucks, blah, blah, blah. Like, I don't know those places. I go down the street. I go down the street. I go.
Yeah, I know. That's true.
Can you take us to Central Park?
Oh!
Now, what I'd like to do, Roger, there's this really cool iconic photo shot right underneath the Brooklyn Bridge. Could you take us there?
Sure.
Okay, I'd like to do that.
Sweet. This is going to make Roger do all the tourist stuff that he would absolutely hate doing.
Yeah, but he hasn't done it.
It's like,
you know,
when everybody...
It's
when people like out of town want to go to the wharf in San Francisco, and I just like, I straight up just say no. I'm like, I'm not going to the wharf.
Oh, that fucking sucks. I love doing that shit. I'm always like, fuck yeah. And when we go to the wharf... Let's take Bart to Powell, and then we walk over to fucking, what's the big one? The ferry building. Then walk to the wharf, go north to Ghirardelli, and then fucking end up North Beach and get a couple fucking Tony specials, you know?
Woo!
See, this sounds fun. This sounds like a good time.
Kevin's
like
taking people
no, I
out,
just,
bro.
I can't be a fisherman.
I took Roger
I can't
out.
Be a,
Roger,
whatever.
You yeah, you did. We had a great time. That was an amazing time.
Oh, my God. Remember that 19, restaurant in Chinatown we went to? Good stuff.
That was some good stuff.
People like to hang out at Pier 19 or whatever the fuck it's called. And I just,
you're 39, you idiot.
You're 39. I knew there was a 9 in there.
You
it's
got
been
it,
a while.
You
I used to work right across the street
from there. You should
be
going down
there
every weekend, B.
I fucking hated it.
You down there every weekend waving at people.
I worked at the...
It's dumb to go there anytime other than, like, to bring someone new. Sure. Like, you want to go look at the left-handed store? Great, let's go check it out. Yeah. They sell socks at in one store. Just
oh, Sock City.
Yeah.
Roger, I want. Oh,
come on.
That
That's
could
going
be yard.
Come on,
that could
bro.
Be yard.
Get out
That's
of there.
That's yard.
Oh no, it's not.
Ah, oh, warning track. Roger, I want you to know that I would take you to all the tourist traps every weekend. Okay,
oh,
don't even
you,
worry
buddy.
About it. We'd go every weekend.
Even when you didn't want to go.
Even when you don't want to go. If you're like, Mike, I'm tired, I'm hungover, I just want to sleep. No, we'd go. We'd still go.
Yeah.
I'm going to learn how to surf, Roger. Are you interested in learning how to surf with
me? Yeah, I've seen Point Break.
No.
We can do it.
Yeah, you have. Yeah, you have.
We can do it. You know what I mean? We can live that endless summer life. You and me.
Mike, how do you...
Way to be there, Mike.
Got it.
How do you feel about peeing in your wetsuit? One gone, bottom
half of the first. Is that any different from being
comfy.
In your swimming suit? You know,
yeah, it doesn't like go away.
It oh, you're saying it doesn't. You're saying it doesn't go away.
It stays in the wetsuit. It, like
you gotta,
it,
you gotta
like,
think that the nutrients
slower.
In your pee are probably good for your skin, right? Though, Kevin.
I'm yeah, sure it's not so. Gonna kill you, Kevin. I mean, look at all those surfers and boarders out there. They're freaking peeing in their suits.
Yeah.
People pee in their suits. No big deal.
I guess. For Judge. He's really developed
into more than just a power hitter. He covers the plate well. I'm going to get a small board, too. I'm not getting a big board, Kevin. I'm getting a small board.
You have to start with a big board. I've told you so many times.
Why would you start with a small board?
Because they look cooler.
Yeah, but you're going to be bad at surfing, so you're only going to do it for a week, and then you're going to stop.
The goal is just to get up. If I can just get up, then I've accomplished my mission.
So you don't want to surf. You just want to be able to do one thing and then tell people you surf.
Then tell them I've done it. You know what I mean? I've done that. I've been
like,
there.
Oh, I'm really good at surfing.
No, just be like, I've done it before. You know what I mean? I've been there.
Yeah, I've gone surfing a few times.
Rip the curl. We'll talk about it. We'll get there. We'll get to that point.
Oh, he broke the bat. Swinging at anything.
Where do we stand on the Segway tours, Kevin?
If I had someone to do it with, I'm all in.
Really? You do the Segway tours?
Okay. I'd do the Segway tours, and I would do the little yellow car tours. I'd ask about the insurance,
oh,
and if it's
the
good,
little yellow cars.
If
flip
like,
those things?
Yeah, don't worry about it. You, like, whatever happens, it's fine. It's covered. I'm flipping that little bitch. You know what I mean? I'm flipping it. We're going to
be on the
local
news. There's no way they allow that on
news.
The insurance of their company.
I'm
telling you.
I'm going to talk to KQED, and I'm going to be like, yeah, I mean, I just thought maybe I'd flip the little bitch.
I guarantee at least 5 accidents involving those little yellow cars.
I've never seen one.
I guarantee it, Kev.
I understand, but I've never seen it.
The way those fucking tourists drive those things around, like, it's like they've never driven before.
Hey, look, when you're drunk,
you need
drunk,
a license,
you know,
to drive those things? I don't think you do. I don't think you do.
The alcohol rules are different there, too.
This to third, Donaldson gloves it.
Get there.
Don't say that.
Good hustle. Good hustle.
Look, I'm calling how I see it, right? Make him work a little harder out there
on the mound. I mean, he is just mowing him down. Come on, go. Settling in. You got to make him. Scotty, Piscotty. Step out of the box.
Call timeout. What is the little yellow car? It's like
Kevin.
It's
bring up a photo of it.
Yeah,
bring up a photo of one of
them. It's like a tricycle car.
It's like a buggy.
It's like a buggy. No, buggy's way sturdier and bigger. This guy's
very efficient out there. It's like a go-kart, Dad.
You know,
it's
like it has like three wheels, right? He's got a chance to keep
it to single digits again. It's like if a buggy had sex with like a kid's plastic car, you know?
Mm-mm.
And that's what came out, you know?
Honestly, they seem
pretty
fun.
Great description.
No, I hate that you refuse to accept that it only has three wheels. Here's
Stanton
now. That's a major part of it.
It has three wheels, doesn't it?
No, I know. I'm saying, but like, it's not part of your description. How comfortable he is. All right, everyone watching, ready? There it is. But he can be very quick. Apparently, you can take kids on it. It's got three wheels. It's called a go kart. People take it down.
Oh, that's fine. That's fine. That's their big guy. We just didn't want him to rip one. That's fine. My goal was to keep it away from that guy.
Rod, you jumping in with one of these with me? You letting me drive?
I think Roger left.
Hell
no,
yeah.
No, he's deafened and muted. So he couldn't.
Deafened and muted? Who's he talking to? He's probably watching Uncut Joms.
Uncut Joms. You know what I mean? Because the
so
back
dangerous.
End.
They are road approved? Yeah, they drive all around our fucking neighborhood. I never know why they're in our neighborhood. Our neighborhood.
Your neighborhood?
Touristy place? I don't know why they drive through there.
It seems like the wrong place to be. They're probably lost.
Yeah. Fucking idiots over there.
Just lost. We got lost.
You have that big street.
Yeah,
right
here we go.
You're next to a popular street.
That's true, but then. Oh!
That's you. That's you. Throw it back the second, too. He's too slow. Just fine.
Oh, they're back. They're back.
We're fine. We'll take that. We'll take that all day.
I'll take that.
I think you'd have to get pretty deep in the roster for me to be like, oh, let's go to this one area that you're at.
But they're never going down the main street. They're always on the side streets and stuff. And I'm just like, I'm trying to walk Lulu. I'm like, what the fuck are you doing over here?
That's a double. Over to Andrews. That's a sick double.
Come on, baby.
Double B. Come on, bro. Oh my gosh, dude. People, you should be out of your seat for that.
That's
an unbelievable double play. To get us out of that, that was a trap right there. We had a tough moment.
They're pausing. What do they got to do?
These kids don't want it. These kids don't want it.
All right, Chad. Let's get something going here. Let's get some men on base. We haven't gotten a hit yet, I think. Cortez, back to work. Wasn't my pitch. I'm waiting for my pitch.
Okay. I was like, oh shit, am I up to bat?
Baby,
you crank that.
Bass Bros, baby. Oh, that was good.
Dude, you
let's watch that replay right now.
Said goodbye to that one. Oh my gosh.
Gone, baby.
Oh,
that hit somebody in the face. They're going home tonight. Got all of
it. Striding to the plate now. Little souvenir for the kids out there. See ya.
Oh, this week. This week.
And man, it's weak. That's weak. That's weak. That's weak. That's weak. That's weak right there.
Say four homers in 22 games at Old Yankee Stadium. What do you remember?
Well, I remember my rookie year hitting two in one game.
Come on, Christian.
Why is the commentary so, like, real? They're in
downtown. They get actual commentators to do, like, VO work and shit.
Yeah, dude. They just sit there and just chat. It's like it's just like you and I.
They record. They record like stuff for like almost every situation for a game. But they say it generically enough that like it doesn't have to be a specific team.
Yeah. I like that.
You would imagine they could just like take recordings from other.
Yeah, but those situations are so specific, you know.
But
I like
where your head's
at. I like that.
I do wonder, there's a mode in here, Kev, where you can play, like, famous moments in baseball history. I do wonder if they pull, like, VO from that, like, actual recordings from
that. That sounds really fucking lame. Like, dude, famous moments, that's hella funny.
What? Yeah, like, when they first introduced it back in, I think it was 2019, you know, you'd do, like, Babe Ruth's, like, big, like, Babe Ruth's first home run. Like, that was a fucking cool moment to, like, do and play.
Back in the Bronx. And now the
catcher. That'd be some cool AI if you could do that. That'd be some cool AI.
The right-hander back to work. So did Super Joe give you two suits?
Super Joe hooked me up with two suits.
Super Joe? Why is he hooking people up with suits? I want a suit. I wish Barrett actually had that hairstyle. Whew. You and me both, buddy.
It's
be there, Barrett, Mikey.
I've been,
Thank you.
Well, people were asking, like, am I like dressing up as Kevin? Well, no, we're the Bash Brothers. But two, like, you got to think, where did I get this hair? Kevin just recently cut his hair. Where do you think I got this? You
know? Still got it in a bag. Still got it in a bag right next to me.
No way. Why did you still got it in a bag? I thought you were gonna do something with it.
I thought you were gonna donate.
I gotta go to the website and hit.
You're gonna
the,
put
like,
it in Andy's room, aren't you?
Yeah.
No.
He's gonna spread it all over his bed.
Oh man, you'd be stuck forever with Kevin hair.
It makes you stronger.
Sure. Next offering is. That's why I need it for baseball mode.
Ooh!
Oh, right up the middle there.
Drive, base hit out of the center field.
Nice rip. It's a nice rip. We're fine.
Back to the top of the Yankee.
Low skill play says you can just take it somewhere, Kevin.
Oh no!
I'm there. How do I climb? How do I climb?
R1. R1.
Oh no!
Press dive.
There's a like a agency I found that I want to give it to. They donate, like, that make waves and donate it without any money, like, cost. There's zero cost to the people that donated to. And I like that.
Oh, God.
R1?
R1. Oh, you're there. You're there. It looks like Mike tripped.
Anthony Rizzo steps to the plate.
The first baseman, Anthony Rizzo.
The announcer really had to think about his last name. Anthony. Good, good solid beats
say?
There before he said Rizzo.
Ooh.
Next offering is foul back.
Yeah, I gotta get some off-speed pitches here. Been giving them too many easy balls to hit out of the park.
Righty to the plate.
Ooh. Nice job. We're good. We're good. Let's get out of this.
The wind of the pitch. Fought off foul.
Here, did they test the tornado sirens once a month in the Midwest where you lived?
The 0-2.
I don't think so.
Do you hear the earthquake alerts? High fly ball the test or the you know what I'm talking about, right?
I don't hear that anymore, Kev. I think they retired it.
No,
you can't retire that. I don't hear it anymore. I used to hear it all the time when I was going down to City College, and you could hear it like all through. We would have to ask Tim because Tim's like right in this like over there, like in that neighborhood. So
I feel like Greg and Collins place nice fucking it would blast.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah. I feel like we picked it up on content sometimes.
First Wednesday of every month here.
Gotta practice it.
Oh, get through the gap there.
That's a great shot. That's a great shot. Thank you to Lancer 021 for the tier one sub, along with Astros fan forever.
Get there, Mike!
Oh, that's mad.
Right, we avoided the double play.
We'll take that. We'll take that. We advance.
I missed Roger.
Yeah, but does Roger miss us?
Yeah.
Like, do you ever think to yourself, does Roger even like us?
Like, it's not mutual.
I mean?
So that's why
he's got his own group of friends, and he definitely doesn't want to talk to us.
You guys. Roger likes me.
You think so, Kev Dog?
I think he just puts on a face.
I don't think he loves me. I don't think he loves
me. His kids are quitting out again.
He's not leaping in front of a bullet, but he likes me fine.
He's not leaping in front of the bullet?
No.
Are you swinging?
I got nothing.
We're going 5-0. We're about to move to 5-0, folks.
They bounced out. These kids are scared of you.
These kids stink, bro.
They're just scared. They ain't never faced a duo like this.
No, bro. Not the Bash Bros.
They're too hot. Why would they quit? Because they know that they're ahead.
I mean, and we got a man on.
We got a man on second with a big hitter coming up.
Yeah, it's over. You might as well quit now. They're probably like doing this in the middle of the school day, and they're like, "Oh snap, I got to go back to class." You know what I mean? So it's just like,
"Oh,
okay."
Little portable Xbox Series S screens, and they're just like, "Me, me, 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 me."
Like, oh, I guess I only have 3 innings to play. Well, then don't play the game. You know what I mean? Don't get involved in the game if you're not willing to put down 9. Okay, if you're not willing to go up and down 9. Don't come in and play the game against
Switch
us.
Switch player? We can't, like, when the game freezes like this,
it's
like,
over.
No button.
It's over, bro. That's how it goes. That's how it goes right now. Shout out to MC Fixer for the tier one sub for 33 months. Hello there, MC Fixer. And, I mean, we'll take our win, B. We'll take our win.
Again,
undefeated.
Not a game loss
Write
yet.
It down. Haven't lost. Never going to lose.
Exactly. Yep. Lost connection. Right.
Run it up.
I know it's not me. I'm hardwired into the
internet. He's hardwired in.
So it's on them, not us. Mike, I'm going to be right back. After winning, what was that?
3 in a row.
I need to go to a quick bathroom break. And then
he's going
to
take a bathroom break. Let's talk about it, Kevin. Let's hang out together and let's talk, big dog.
Go ahead.
I was going to say, shout out to G-Bus 316 for the Prime Gaming sub. Thank you, G-Bus. Now you, Kevin.
Looked up internet for a friend of mine from the dog park. She just moved, and I was like, "Oh, you should use this company that we are using called Sonic."
Oh.
I was like, "Yeah, we have a gigabyte up and down."
Okay. You said this to her. Yeah. You said this to them. Uh-huh.
It's like $65.
Okay.
Like, oh, cool. And I was like, "Yeah, I can. Here, let me punch in your address, and how much it'd be for you."
Let me punch it in.
$40.
$40 a month for internet.
For the same internet that I have.
Oh, okay. That's cool. I mean, why? What are you paying? Are you paying more?
I'm paying $65.
What are you paying $65?
Yeah.
What do you think that difference is? What do you think that is?
Maybe I don't know. I got to call them up, see if I can get a lower rate. Great internet, though.
I've been making phone calls, right, Kevin?
Because the other thing is, this company that we're with, they just started advertising 10 gigabit.
No, that can't be real.
Can't be real. That's what they're advertising.
I mean, I like it. I appreciate it.
Only in certain areas.
It feels like when my internet was like, oh, we're giving you 100 gigs, but then it turned out to be 33. You know what I mean? You're like, we're not quite there yet.
You're talking about 100 megabytes. But that was, the 33 is the up because it's non-symmetrical. You have 8.
No, my up was 4.
Oh.
My internet was very bad for a long time, Kevin.
Yeah, it's the kind of thing you have to call them. If you're paying for 100 megabits,
it's still bad.
I know. I'm aware.
It's still bad, Kevin.
No, I see that, yeah.
But you know what? It's just like, it's fine. Because, like, the goal is to go outside. You know what I mean? You and I, Kevin, we go down, we go outside, we go see Mission.
Not for your job, you know?
You know what I mean? We go see Mission, we go outside, we have a great time.
A lot of people in chat are saying, internet, big part of your job. Specifically.
No, I don't see that. I see a lot of people saying I pay $65 for 250 megabytes. Maybe they should get on Sonic.
So I think Sonic is like a local thing. How he utilizes those weapons. He may lean on one or two pitches depending on how things are going and how things are working. But if he can control 4 or even.
All right, bros, I'm back.
Love it.
Man.
Got a CZ. Nice and cold and fresh. What's up?
I'll tell you, I can't stop thinking about Tony's Pizza.
I know.
You go take him, bro. Go pick up Barry and go take him.
Nah, Barry said he's busy.
It's true. I am busy that day.
Take him for a nice afternoon.
I got some sun chips, some garden salsa sun chips. Mike, what's your preferred sun chip?
Original, always. Original. I don't mess around with sun chips. Sun chips are already perfect.
You ever fuck with a French onion?
You gotta be talking to Bear, right? I don't mess with those. I don't mess with
them. Alicia really likes the French onion.
Oh, it's my favorite. It's my favorite for sure.
Oh, yeah. Nice.
Yeah
I like the, Mike, I don't hate on the original.
Oh, the original's the best. Original, always.
I really love the garden salsa. Just something about it that I adore. So, you ready to?
I mean, I'm ready. I'm ready.
Flawless streak in this season.
Let's go 6-0. Let's retire baseball forever with a big 6-0.
You know, guys, I really think that I could go for some salsa verde Dorito chips right now.
Ooh, yeah, I like that, Kevin.
Yeah. That sounds delicious.
I really like
people are asking, no cheddar? I'm not really a cheddar guy, you know.
No cheddar, no cheddar.
If I want cheddar, I'm going to go, you know, Goldfish cracker.
Mmm.
But with other chips, like, I'm looking for other flavors. I'm looking for actual, like, spices.
Wait, Sun Chips make cheddar?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I might have to check that out. I don't think... You know what I'm really into? The kettle chips. They got the salt and pepper kettle chips.
Yeah,
The sea salt and vinegar kettle chips.
Sea salt and vinegar, I'm all in for.
Yeah, you know what I mean? I like my...
Really? You're going to go with Cole?
We've been
hey, I'm fine with it.
And he doesn't have any energy down because people keep quitting out on us, you know?
Oh, snap. True. Hey, let's see if we can find a match.
So this game is available on Game Pass, right? Is that right?
Correct. It's a Sony first party game that's available on Game Pass 2 years in a row.
Is it a cross-platform game?
Correct. It's on Switch, PlayStation, and Xbox.
But I'm sorry, is there cross-play?
Yes. Cross-play and cross-progression.
And you're still having problem finding people. That's wild.
Yeah, baseball's not a big popular sport, so there's a dedicated audience to it.
It's pretty popular. I'm sure that
Tuesdays at 12:30 p.m. on the West Coast are not prime time gaming hours for MLB. Hey,
you're making a lot of sense now. When you know what I mean? Like that. Yeah, you're making a lot of sense.
I'm also sure that Okay, those kids just said see ya. We're already seeing this. This is week three of this game being out. Not even. It's like less than 2 weeks here. So
yeah.
I would say that you're already seeing probably a massive drop off from the Game Pass initiation, and now it's just like these are actual baseball fans, and there's probably very slim out of the pie that are like, oh, I'm playing 12:30 in the afternoon co-op with my homie, you know. So we're probably looking for an audience this big right now. We're looking for a small audience.
Yeah, you break it down like that, it makes a lot of sense.
Mm-hmm.
a lot of sense.
But yeah, it's all right.
My off hours, I'm not playing co-op mode. You know, I'm going into franchise. I'm playing my own season stuff.
Yeah, people play by themselves.
People love Diamond Dynasty. You know,
yeah, not a massive online. It's not like FIFA. We go over to FIFA. We could find some matches and get our butts whooped if we want to.
That's true.
FIFA has 11-on-11, Kevin. It's very cool.
No.
Whoa.
Yeah, you can put 11 jabronis in there.
The entire
kind of
funny company on a FIFA team, bro.
Well, like, uh-oh. I mean, most people just hanging around, not doing anything, or what?
What do you mean? Oh, for like 11-11 on FIFA? No, they're running around looking like jabronis.
That's
you know
insane.
What I mean? They're running around. They're kicking the ball at each other.
That's very cool. I think that's actually really cool.
It is dope. One of the cool features that they've created. Along with Volta mode. Volta's dope. It's like FIFA Street, Kevin, where you play like indoor soccer. It's kind of fun. Here we go. Let's go get a dub. We're playing against the Toronto Blue Jays. They're the second best team in the league. So, you know, we're playing against the very best today.
Never heard of them.
He said, hey, welcome to Oakland.
Matt Chapman. Fuck you, dude. Whoa.
Matt Rohrbach, is that really a hotel that I can stay in out there in center field? I saw some guy's TikTok where he was in a room up there. Is that truly like a hotel? Could we rent that out and get in there? Because that would be dope. At the Blue Jays Park? Yeah, so like look at the center field. It has like this giant hotel windows look. And he says it is. Yeah. So I saw a TikTok where the guy was like, oh, we got our hotel room. And then he opens up the window and it's the ball field, just like this.
What the fuck? That's
how cool, right? Probably sucks because hotel rooms don't let you open up windows, so that would suck.
Well, yeah, because it would probably, like, the ball would come crashing into the window.
Oh, right? That would be lit. Right. That would be lit.
Nah, they got some bulletproof fucking windows. That shit's bouncing off.
Ain't nobody banging that high. You'd have to really bash a ball to get that high.
Yeah, that's true.
Whoa! Did you see that thing, Ben?
No, I didn't. It was so fucking far away from me, Mike.
Was snaking towards you, bro. Ooh!
What about those advantages, guys?
No, no, you're safe. You're safe.
Good eye, ref. Good eye, Blue.
In an intense game, 40,000, 50,000 people screaming. That's like being in the backyard for these guys.
What's the price tag?
Got in trouble for having sex with the drapes open during the game?
What? What's the price tag of this hotel room? Kevin, can we get a hotel search from that Roarback? How much does this cost for us to rent out?
Middle, let's go.
That can't be that expensive.
In what way do you want Matt Roarback involved?
Well, Matt Roarback lives up in Toronto. He lives in the six, so he knows it well. That's a chopper.
I looked up Blue Jay Hotel and nothing happened.
Yeah, Matt Roarback, let us know the hotel name. What's the rates? What's the going rates of this?
Yeah, honestly, if you could sort this out for me, that'd be great. I'd really appreciate it.
Mike, what we need to do, you know, to expense it, right? We bring our get up. We go to a Blue Jays.
We play inside of it. Yep.
At the belt and fire. So we can expense the hotel room.
Love that. Love that. And then we play a game while we
get out of there. You don't have to do any of this work. We're fine not knowing. Like, they've already forgotten the question.
Seth Brown. That one's in there, 0-1. Kemp off of first with two away.
Chop. The chop, kid.
Next offering is foul back.
Fuck you, kid.
Way too early, Mike.
Bottom of the first.
Kevin found the Blue Jay Landscaping Building. What the hell?
The hotel has some rule about being seen during games as part of the agreement to stay there.
Not being seen, or we have to be seen? It's like, clearly we're going to be up on the windows watching the game. What do you...
Not allowed to watch the game? As
of course we're going to go check it out. Oh, it's a Marriott, bro. I know some people that work at some Marriotts. Maybe get us a little deal.
Swing and a ball popped up. Kemp under it.
I'm not seeing a price, though.
Drops into the glove.
I mean, this Marriott looks great. It's a good-looking Marriott.
Is it a good-looking Marriott?
Oh, yeah.
One room.
Great-looking Marriott.
Two adults.
Oh, look at that view out the window. Killer view.
That's done.
It's around 250 to 300 Canadian dollars.
That's nothing.
That can't be right.
It's like $5 in America.
Right? $5.
God, you ever look at the price of a book and then it's got the Canadian price and you're like, these poor bastards need to sort this shit out.
Our bet.
Yeah, this is a one coin bed, City View. Okay, so that would be a sharing bed.
Vladimir Guerrero
two
Jr.
double bed
now.
City view.
This guy has turned into
are in this?
Two
is that just
beds,
one?
Baseball stadium view, guest room, 308
Canadian. Oh my gosh.
That's
fine. We're fine. Look at this one, dude. This one's nasty. The one bedroom bi-level suite. Field view. Three full windows. TV right next to it.
What's the price? What's the price on that?
Kevin.
Oh, you're talking about this little split level here, right? This
one? The split level, the duo level, uh-huh.
What?
It looks nice, cool. Bro.
And the pitch.
I don't like it.
You don't like that?
Mikey. I don't like split level hustling. Piscotty, towards the it's line. Always bothered me.
Mike, I'm just saying, we can do this, man.
No, we're going to do this. We're not even paying attention to this kid.
Not even paying attention to the game, we're kicking
exactly.
ass.
Exactly. These kids don't even know that we're not even looking at them right now.
Like it seems like you guys are tied. Am I like...
They would know how disrespected they were if they knew we were looking up hotel rates right now at the local Marriott.
Ooh, wasn't my pitch. Wasn't my pitch.
In for a strike.
Matt Roarback, are those rooms normally, like, eaten up during... the baseball season, or do you notice that some are empty? It's like, we'll be down there. We'll be there.
Can you imagine booking it, but not realizing they were out of town that week?
Oh, man. Yeah, but it would be cool to just see the empty stadium. Sure. How cool would
and
that
then no
be?
One's bugging you if you're banging with the windows open.
Banging exactly. with the windows open because nobody's there. Nobody's there.
Are there rooms behind the Jumbotron? I imagine those rooms are the city view rooms where they don't get to see the stadium, but they get like the...
Oh, right up the guy. Got him.
They're always bought up. All right, well, we got to book this.
And yeah. Here's the veteran
yeah, we're booking this.
You have to buy right when the season starts. I imagine before the season, right?
And misses at
or maybe they don't. Maybe they don't let those rooms be booked before season tickets are up.
Next offering. Yeah,
like hotels have weird like rules.
Oh, that slurve!
It's rough. That's rough.
He's swerving, bro. He's got a swerve on it. The third baseman. So does he know I'll chop that? I'll chop that into the gap.
And it falls. And that extends the inning. Throw in
I'm there, bro. I'm there. Second. Two on now. Menace two plays. Away. Thank you for the Prime Gaming sub. Hey, homie.
And here is Christian Pache. And he swings and misses, and it's nothing at all.
God, he's got my fucking number right now.
You're good, B. You're good. Lock in.
God, it's the slurve.
Good, B.
It's in the same spot.
Fuck! Woo! The slurve, bro!
I hate that. That pitch sucks.
We're looking good. We all good, bro.
Here is Matt Chapman. For Toronto, the third baseman. And a pitch. Matt Chapman.
Fuck that kid.
Line drive, base hit.
Just short enough, you know?
Yeah, it's fun, fun. It keeps changing my gameplay settings back to throw that I don't want. Hit me on buttons for life, bro.
Mike, here's do you Lourdes think it's Gurriel as Jr. a person in the stands, do you think it's your duty to heckle the other team so that they don't play well?
Yeah, when you're on the outfield, you should definitely be heckling the left fielder or the right fielder. You should be, saying something to him, asking questions. You might make a lifelong friend like Hunter Pence, you know what I mean? Hunter was out there. Ask him if he was getting heckled.
I would see, like, Hunter would go up to the, like, the fans, like, sitting
yeah, he wants to talk
like,
to you.
Like, the first baseline.
Swing and a miss with two strikes. May see some movement over there at first base, trying to stay out of a double play.
Because I used to be mean, you know? Like,
oh, you were heckling?
Yeah, oh, yeah. I'd sit next to someone. Like, I'd always have a friend that, like, knew a lot about sports and be like, oh, he just got a divorce.
Yeah, you get the name, so you
and
get
boy,
the name.
We would rip on his and him and his divorce. And you know what?
Oh no, it's Jesus.
Yeah, I don't know
oh,
what you
got personal.
I thought it was my duty to get him to fucking choke. And I've gotten them to turn around and yell at me before, you know what I mean?
And you're doing your job.
That's,
you're in
that's
his
what
head.
I'm saying, you know what I mean? I'm
I
sorry
love this
that
energy,
he had
Cam.
A bad divorce, you know. I needed
that's
the
a
Giants
double.
To win that day.
To second.
That's beautiful, B. Play. You're the best, B. Come on,
that's
kid.
How we fucking bash,
come
bro.
On, kid. We bashing, baby. Little MLB taking you to the diamond on a nice spring day, y'all.
Here's the second baseman, Tony Kemp.
All right, this is all you, Mikey.
Barrios, back to work.
Ooh. Chop it, chop it. Good.
Kevin sees the line and says, no, I'm crossing it.
Well, what am I supposed to do? Like, this is all I can do to help my team. You know what I mean?
I love it, Kevin. I mean, you can't get out on the field. You got to help some way.
Exactly.
If anything, I feel like they should give you a megaphone.
Why the A's? Why aren't you playing as Cleveland Barrett?
On several occasions started, like, bad chants that I think have thrown people off. I don't need the megaphone.
Oh, that was close.
Wow.
That was close.
So close.
Well, here's the thing, Dirtball. You're not in the lore yet. But Mike and I had to agree on a team that we would both want to play as.
Yep.
And I'm not going to make
a Bay
Mike
Area
just be
team.
Cleveland, you know? Yep. So we wanted to be Bay Area. So we settled on the A's. And also we're the Bash Bros. We're going to be the Bash Bros playing for the Cleveland Guardians. What the fuck? Are you insane?
Can't do that. Can't do that.
Fuck no.
Wouldn't have been the same.
I'd rather admit to, you know, doing a hardcore drugs to enhance my performance in baseball and play for the Cleveland Guardians. You kidding me?
I battled that guy. Just so you know, I battled that.
That was a good battle. That was a good battle. It didn't work out in the end, but.
Yeah, I battled him, though. We were there.
Mike, at this rate, these kids aren't going to quit. They're going to go all nine innings.
They might. I mean, we want them to go nine. We want a game. That's what we came here for. We came here for a game.
We also came here to fill up that bar, Twitch chat.
Let's make sure to fill up that bar with your support. Smash that follow button. If you got a sub to do, sub it up. Don't forget to resub. Ah!
And first offering is fouled off.
Now, Kevin, would you be standing there with a hot dog in your hand yelling at this man?
Fuck yes! Sometimes two hot dogs.
Oh, I love that.
As he swings through it.
And, man, and I can project.
Fuck, dude, this guy's got something interesting.
Yeah, it's that slurve, man.
Hey, Dilla. Thank you, Kay. I'll tell you what, Kevin. I'm gonna go to a baseball game tomorrow for 420, and I'm going to go get a hot dog.
What baseball team are you going to go see, Mikey?
I'm going to go see the Reno Aces.
Playing near you in the middle of a snowstorm.
I'm going to go see the Reno Aces freeze to death, but I'm going to go buy a jersey, too. I'm buying a jersey.
Oh, nice.
I'm not going to a game and not having a jersey. I'll have one. Great job of setting him up by throwing the curveball. So, good job, kid. Flying Elvis with the Prime Gaming sub, along with Dolphin Corn for the Prime Gaming sub as well. Boo the Jays. Dolphin Corn nasty at Fortnite, y'all. I'm there. I'm there. Oh, yeah. When we were playing Community Customs, he was all over the place. He or she was all over the place. They were all over the place.
$1 hot dogs on Tuesdays at Jays games. Let me tell you about this. Mike, do you know the history of, what was it? Was it 1 cent beer night or something like that back in Cleveland? And this was back in...
Must have been a dollar beer night. Like, 1 cent is dangerous.
Well, yeah, but this was like, you know, currency was different back then, Kevin. And it was something insane. Sure.
But I'll tell you, it was still
and it
insane.
And it was like a riot. They had to shut down the game. I think.
A lot of brewskis. I like watching games now, Kevin, where they build the ultimate plastic cup line. Do you see this out in the outfield, Kevin? You ever see this?
Oh, God.
I've never seen it. I don't even know.
Kevin, Google it right now. Google MLB outfield. I'll Google it for you. Well, I'm in the middle of the game, but I'll Google it for you.
I mean,
what are they calling that? The cup stack? What are they calling that?
Chat, let me know what to Google. Mike, can you focus on the game?
MLB cup stack.
You focus on the game,
cup stack. I got him.
They're better. Cup snake.
What's that?
Dude, oh my God. I mean, people just be boozing.
Welcome back. Start of the fourth.
All right, we need to get something going, Seth. Let's go, Seth.
Yeah, we need to get something going right now.
Holy shit.
Yeah, Kev. A lot of brewskis there.
You see that? Oh, after putting up a nice Barrett? On offense,
got some runs no, I'm
this
not
is the cup snake.
Okay, hold on. I'm batting right now.
That's fine. It's fine. Don't give that other team any hope. You just hope that he can get through this
inning, get the bats back up there while they're hot. Oh!
Next offering is in for a strike. He's been pitching well, but going through this middle of the order second time through, we'll see what kind of adjustments are being made.
Good eyes. Next good job, Hurt Wave. Congratulations, my friend.
Yeah, congrats on the new job.
That's awesome, buddy.
And he deals.
Hurt Wave, I feel like, would be a good name for Decepticon in the... that came out of the other, the satellite, the beatbox. What's his name?
I don't know.
Soundscream.
Soundscream, that sounds right.
Stormscream.
Stormscream, you nailed it. Soundwave.
Soundwave.
Oh, maybe not. Maybe it's too many waves then. Oh, man. And what the best thing is, if you're heckling someone who, like, I don't know, didn't do a good job catching a ball in the last game and you're referring to that, and then they actually screw up, then you got them. You know what I mean? Then you got them. At that point,
and he's down on strikes for the second time today. The
person's about to break.
Two outs, yeah. Bases empty. Yeah. Digging in for Oakland, Stephen Piscotty. And he's already
Kevin likes watching game. People break.
And he swings and
look, I don't like
the
like breaking offer. People on, like just for fun. But will
I mean,
I do
that's,
it for
it
my team?
It kind of sounds like you do, though.
Will I do it for my team? All right. What are you doing there, Barrett? You're just sitting there being like, oh, these aren't the Chiefs. You know? Just saying, like, you don't respect the Giants.
Swing and a miss. The velocity.
I don't respect the Giants?
Right.
Sure. Don't let Alyssa hear that, though.
I would never. You're secret safe with me.
Back here at the ballpark, bottom of the fourth is Teoscar Hernandez.
Leading up for Toronto, the right fielder.
A wind in the pitch.
Hernandez.
Now fly ball to right
Kevin
center.
Now Kevin Tecklenburg.
Piscotty on the move to the alley. And he makes the catch.
Good catch right there.
Wait, we've only done 26 pitches and we're in the fourth inning?
Yeah, bro. It's been a fast game so far.
Man, this guy was ready to hit. How many hits? We've allowed to four the hits.
Yeah, he swings and misses, and it's nothing at one.
We got to start paying attention to, like, which inning is the good pitcher. We gotta think about the strategy.
We gotta lock
actually in a game, you know. People stop quitting on us.
Have you guys just thought of waking the fuck up? You know what I mean?
Thank you, Kevin. Wake the fuck up.
I'm gonna be honest, Mike. I'm mostly talking to you.
I mean, dude, do you say it's because I put these glasses on. Y'all told me to put the glasses on. I've gone sleepy mode now.
What? You got sleepy?
Because I'm reading all these words and now I'm bored.
Like tired of it?
You know how it works. You read words, you get tired.
Exactly.
That's just how it is.
You read words, you get bored.
Like, this man's making so much sense right now.
Thank you. Kevin, you get me, Kevin. You get me. You know what I mean? Kevin gets it.
Kevin, what breed is Cecil?
He's a husky.
You're there.
That's going back.
Three.
Back some more.
Oh! Damn, we almost had a webcam.
We need dialing. We need dialing. We need to get out of this half.
Fine.
Alejandro Kirk, the designated hitter. Alejandro.
He's a dire wolf.
0-1.
Sure.
Mm-hmm.
He's that big. I could see him being cast as a dire wolf.
Comes up empty on the
screen. Aiden Michaels in the chat. You say you want a husky. Just so you know, I walk Cecil like an hour to 2 hours. Well, an hour to an hour and a half in the mornings. And I take him to the dog park for another hour to 2 hours, depending on what's going on in the dog park, how busy it is.
You better
just
be
to get
active.
All that energy out. You know what I mean? It's a lot of work. You really got to work them out.
Weirdly enough, Lulu is the exact same too. Like, she needs to be out at least 3 hours a day.
All right, here we go.
Otherwise,
y'all.
She's up until like 1 a.m.
Oh, that's a good thing. Like Cecil, because of our routine, he is fucking. He like right now.
Back here at Rogers
yep,
Center,
knocked out on a sofa. Just nice. Knocked out.
Oakland, Chad Pinder.
We'll get more energy later.
What the fuck was
there.
That?
Straight up a little bit.
Teaching you a little lesson.
Oh, what I thought, bitch.
Mike.
Ah.
Yeah, that wasn't.
Thought
good.
I had that. Thought I had that one.
Yeah, I can get Lulu to chill.
Up next for the A's.
Nowadays, I can get her to chill until like 1 p.m. I think 1 p.m. is her like breaking point where she's like, all right, I got to do something. And I'm going to yell about it, too.
Foul ball. Well, on the mound, very efficient. Able to produce an outcome, it seems like, within the third or fourth pitch of just about every at-bat.
Ah!
Fouled off. He was late.
Jays also just won the A's series a few days ago, didn't they? Shut up, Creed. We don't need to hear about that.
We need positive energy here. Mm-hmm. Anything we
need
here.
I need Chet to believe in the Bash Brothers, okay? Yep. Our power comes from you. It's like Santa Claus at the end of Elf. Okay.
Smith, I feel like Santa Claus in most movies.
Go. I think Elf did it first.
But why to kick the pitch?
Yeah, MFAM Hurtwave says, Kevin, my dream car is the style of Jeep from kick Jurassic tickets. Park 1. Do you have a dream car?
Probably
you know, I don't...
It.
What stays was that?
Alive. I see you probably already own it.
No, I think I'm really, I've really, really become enamored by the Jeep. So I take an electric Jeep. Yeah, oh yeah, I'm super into the Jeep Wrangler all day. Mike is frozen, by the way.
No, I'm just locked in.
Oh shit! All right, Jesus Christ, he fucking moved and scared the shit out of me.
Fucking fuck. Okay, good.
Next pitch misses. One ball, one strike.
Oh, shit, they're winning, guys.
Oh!
Swing and a miss. Now 1-2.
Do you guys notice they're up by a lot?
Not by a lot. Kevin, the game ain't over until Joe.
Game ain't over.
Or until the
game
other team
over.
Quits out.
You know. What's the squeeze on that one? And
we never quit out.
Yeah.
That's why we've won so many.
It's true. It's true. That's true.
We head to the bottom of the fifth. Now for the Jays.
Air Barber says, I will put down a payment on an electric Wrangler when they become available. They do sell out pretty
quick.
People
making those?
Oh, yeah, no. What is it? The 4XE or something? Yeah, this is an electric Wrangler.
Oh, shit.
Oh.
They are insanely fast. They're like 0 to 60 fucking is insane. Because they have a lot of power and it's, you know.
Be there, Mikey.
Got him. For all the rock climbing. You ever see a video of a Wrangler going up a hill? Like up a, like a, not up a hill, but like up a cliff. Wild.
Up a rock. You know what I mean? Up a rock.
We all played that in Uncharted 4, remember? When you fall off the cliff and then you drive back up the side of the cliff. Great moment.
Air Barber, it already exists. I'm pretty sure it's the 4XE.
Now he breaks his bat.
I've gotten them to break a bat twice today. I'm kind of proud of that.
They're doing great. Let's get out of this.
I need you guys to come on. I need to get at least a one on that board.
I know. We need to get some boys on base here. We need
to get some BBs.
We need to stop trying to go for big hits. You know, which I know is antithetical to the Bash Bros, but to win, man, we got to adapt. Mm-hmm. We got to be adaptable.
Big lefty turns, kicks deep.
God, it's so expensive. I never knew that the Jeep Wranglers were not a cheap car. You look at that and you're like, okay, that seems like an affordable car. But like the basic one, like the cheapest one, like $35,000. Fuck that noise, you know what I mean?
Jesus.
Yeah. And that's got two doors.
Not even a four-door.
Right. Short. Right.
Hey, take your hands off the controller. Shake it out. We're going into the sixth. We need hits right now, big dog.
Those
we
can rally get caps hits. On, people.
We can get hits. Get some ones in the chat. Let's get some energy going. K-Dog, I need you, K-Dog. Let's get some ones in the chat right now. Let's get some energy going here, everybody.
Berrios, back to work.
Gas main, I mean, it's a truck, basically. It really isn't. It really is not a truck, because you don't like they have the Jeep truck. Too much bed. Looks stupid.
Good eyes. Right, make him pitch to you.
A lot of ones in the chat.
I love the chat. I love it. Could get ugly.
Ooh, make him pitch to you.
Cinematic, he said one. Like, what you think your joke is funny?
Take your walk if they'll give it to you.
Cinematic doesn't believe in the one for the
yes!
baby.
Oh
come on, baby. That's what we thought, Cinematic. Come on, bro. Your name's on that ball, and it just got bashed. Holy snap. Great job, B.
Is that an ad?
We're gonna wait for your pitch.
What was that on the top left corner? Statcast? Google?
Yeah, I don't know what the whole Google partnership is in this game. I'm very confused.
By it. Probably just like the MLB partnership, and they just brought it into this.
Kind of gets the offense fired up, and you start to expect a big inning.
A lot of
fuck
people calling on Cinematic.
As he swings through it.
By a lot too, but it's making me laugh.
Ooh. Fucking fuck! I can't get a read on that pitch, bro.
Mike,
when is he gonna pull that?
Slurve is nasty. Confirmed.
When is he gonna pull this kid?
We gotta if we want him to be pulled, and his energy's still high.
No way,
he's
really?
At 60. He's at 60% energy.
All right, we're gonna
70,
have
70 pitches.
He's smart, B. Okay, you're gonna have to carry us, B.
We gotta
drive
carry
up
the pitch count. If we want him to get a new pitcher in here, we gotta drive up that pitch count.
That's not going to help you get deep into his.
We're good. But you
gotta take what Cinematic says. Use your anger against me to win, Mike.
Kicks and fires.
God damn, Cinematic. I love you, though, but I freaking hate you today.
That was a fun little thing when I used to play baseball, Mike, right? My boy Marty and I. Marty is the one with the older brother who accidentally bashed in one of our team players at the base.
Oh.
Hit the line drive during practice. You know, Marty and I would go back and forth on pitching. And for us to pitch well, you'd had to be like, you got to get Marty into a really nice mood. You know, give him a big hug, tell him, like, you know, we're going to go get ice cream after this game. You're going to try your damn hardest, and you're going to do great out there, Marty. For me to pitch well, you had to get me in a, like, a fucking piss mood.
Yeah, that's in there for strike one.
Like, you'd have to be like, Barrett, you're grounded for the day. You know? Fucking, all you're allowed to do this weekend is read books. No TV, no nothing.
And that's ball one.
That's back when my mom and my stepdad used to coach.
Oh,
wasn't your pitch. It wasn't your pitch.
That wasn't it. That was inside.
Mike, have you seen this? This
to third.
Almost went against the shift. Almost went against the shift.
We got one. Tell me, Kev, what do you see?
Oh, it's just an ad I got for this machine called Foil.
Foil.
The hydrofoil. You know, the surfboards with
the surfboard with the fin underneath. Yeah, those things are rad.
And it's got a motor, too.
Yeah, those things are wild.
I'm here to learn more because I want to be more informed. You know what I mean?
I like that,
always
Kevin.
Always learning, Kev. That's what I appreciate about you.
Mm-hmm. Our pitch is at 50%, just so you know, B.
Okay. I'm thinking.
Okay, Mike, I was wrong. They're way too expensive.
Swing and a miss. He was
it's really cool, but it's $8,000.
Wow.
Yeah.
Bunting for a hit.
That's you. That's easy.
Oh. What was he going to accomplish there?
What were you thinking there, baby?
Mike, get this. Top speeds, 35 miles an hour. Run time on the $9,000 one. 2.5 to 3 hours.
Oh, no.
That's a hit.
No,
that's
good,
BS. Dude, you'd be ripping the wake if you're going 35, Kevin. Yeah. Holy snap, bro.
And nobody knows how many miles that is nautically.
First offering is foul.
True.
Yeah, what are the nautical miles per hour on that?
Stands at first, no idea.
Impossible to tell.
No way to know.
Get it back to first or get it to second base.
I'm keeping it at first. Don't worry.
He ain't got that. He don't got
you
that.
You got the stuff.
Now Matt Chapman at the plate. Now seeing you talk about a guy that has all the skills. Matt. The range is really good, but the arm just stands out and he makes all the plays. First pitch just misses.
It's wild this company has an Instagram ad. Like, how often do you think people are buying these $8,000
and that one hammered.
You're there. That's short. It's bouncing off the wall. Oh! Oh, B! That's my boy!
That's a grab!
Holy smokes! Holy smokes! That's a massive grab, dude! Oh my god! All right, we're in. This is you.
Stretch it out.
Dude, you know what, Kevin? I bet you'd be surprised. I bet you they make a lot of sales.
I don't know.
It's a fun new hip water toy. A lot of water areas all around the nation. I think a lot of people are buying those.
God, he still has so much energy. What the fuck?
The pitch.
Ooh.
Good chop.
Is there a way to accuse him of juicing?
And he's definitely
that might be a manager step that we can take here. God damn, it got me looking.
We're good.
Deep into this game.
All right, hold on.
Hey, shout out to Wicked Pixelated. Thank you so much for the tier one sub for 4 months. Thanks for coming over to Twitch and hanging out with us live. Thanks for being a kind of funny best friend. You are incredible, homie. Don't forget Wicked Pixelated. If you have Amazon Prime, since you're a newbie over here on Twitch, you can get free subs. You get a free sub each and every month if you got your Amazon Prime account.
Hit a home run for me, Mike. I need to go yard.
Piscotty.
I also need you to play
looks
smart.
At that one inside.
Make this game close. I mean, it is pretty close. 3-1 isn't bad.
That's in.
And it hops over the wall.
Fuck yeah! Let's go, baby!
Nice, Mikey.
Chad Pinder.
Yeah, get the third.
We'll get the third. We're going to take that.
We'll take it.
We're going to take that.
Kevin Smith.
All right, just a solid hit. Just a solid hit.
Come on, K-Smith.
Let's make it close. Let's make them sweat.
First pitch, and that's in for a strike.
Usually when a pitcher's had a dominant outing, he has filled up the strike zone and he's gotten ahead in the count.
Oh! That's dropping. Oh, fuck.
Well, we'll hold that thought.
Fuck. We are battling Snuglax. Snug Snacks, thank you so much for the get to tier one sub. We're coming down to the wire here, folks.
It's not looking great. Not looking great.
What do we got? We're in the eighth? We're in the bottom of the seventh right now?
And he'll do his best to keep
got two opportunities. Six outs to be great. Bottom of the seventh. We're fine. Gurriel.
And a pitch. For the Jays. That first offering is fouled off. Gurriel.
Way to make him.
Ooh.
I'm there.
Left side.
Good job. Way to be there.
Got him. I'm there.
Kevin, how are we looking on time? Ready to
hit? You have 11 minutes. Well, no, I guess, sorry. 25 minutes left.
Okay. Way to be there, Mike.
In the hot corner, baby. Yeah, hand-eye coordination is unbelievable.
And that one wrapped foul. And now the 0-1.
Ooh, made him think
nice
about
job,
it. Love
bro.
It, love
get
it.
Him out. Get him out.
Only two now.
Make him work. Make him work up here. Yeah.
Left hand batter waits.
Yes.
Made him reach.
Let's go, big dog. Let's go, big dog. Berto Lopez, seven with the five gifted subs. And we have Bellafor with the prime game sub for 63 months. Let's go, everybody. Let's get a little hype right now. Let's get this hype train going. Let's build up this bar. Let's go for the full extra hour. And let's get this dub. That's what it's all about. Let's get this win right now. Way to read it. Way to read it.
He's only like halfway down on his energy bar. He's 86 pitches in.
He's juicing, my guy.
That's Gonzo.
No, way too weak. Way too weak.
That might be the best pitcher in the video game, this guy.
Yeah.
Who is he might be the best pitcher
Jose
in the video game.
Barrios? Barrios?
Next up for the A's, Tony Kemp.
This is come on, Tony.
Who is this?
Definitely been known to drop a drag.
Again, nothing crazy, Mike. Let's just get some boys on bases.
Yeah,
we have five to be great.
A sense of urgency for the defense because of the speed, because of the ability to put down that ball. That hits the dirt. Yeah, that's ball one. Now you see even sluggers from time to time try and use the bunt really as a way to beat the shift.
Oh, come on. We need a little bit. We need a little bit right now.
Here's the shortstop at the plate. Elvis Andrews.
Elvis. Got excited, Drew Archer. I thought that was a great hit.
Yeah, that was a good hit. That was solid.
That was solid contact.
Yeah, the first pitch misses.
Not always enough.
He just didn't bring it.
Next offering is in for a strike. Check swing, went around, and the count 1-2.
Great hit.
It's all right. Staying alive.
Captain Colby Jack with the five gifted subs, right along with Point plate. And Click Rick. Oh!
Too weak.
Ah, fuck, man. Man, this guy's got our number today.
He's rough.
We're fine.
Back here at the ballpark. Ready for
all right,
the
bring it home, Mikey.
Now it's the second yep. base.
Go do something nasty here.
The second base. Too nasty.
Too goddamn nasty.
Come back to the mound.
Go. There we go.
And it'll be George Springer to step to the plate. One for three. Hit hard on the ground is short.
You everywhere? You okay?
I accidentally threw the second because I'm an asshole. I felt so confident too. I was like, yeah, fucking hit the right button.
Got it.
Nailed it, bro. Next pitch is out. Set him up for a double play.
Do my best. Oh, my guy's fucking pitching wildly. Fitzy kind of wants
to come on, Mike. I need to be in the zone.
Oh, it's Vladdy. Vladdy daddy.
Swings through that one. 0-1. Looking for some insurance. Or as our friends down in the South would say,
insurance.
No matter how you say it.
Triple play. No, we don't need a triple play.
One out. Runners at first and second.
Yeah, make him guess it. Make him fucking.
Next offering is foul back.
Doubt his entire existence. Here,
you really want to outside the zone with that break.
Paint those corners.
And a pitch.
Fucking working this guy.
He stays alive. Field two.
Got him.
Good job.
Got him. Got him. See a Vladdy
daddy. Way to
daddy.
Make him double guess himself.
Digging in. Teoscar Hernandez.
All right.
Okay, we got three. We got three to be great, baby. Kevin, what do you say here? We fill up that bar. Do we get Baird into some Fortnite since we might not be able to play a full game?
I mean, like, I
you know what I mean? Do we get
Baird
hasn't
Baird
hasn't
that.
Hit nasty all snipes in Fortnite.
I would have to. I need to download Fortnite on my Xbox, and I gotta figure out how to sign in. It'll take me a couple.
I'm up. I'm up. I'm up.
I'll be in there. Yeah, I don't have it downloaded on Xbox.
Come on, Mike. Let's get a hit.
I don't feel like I'm playing on my Xbox enough where I think about like, oh, I should have Fortnite on this.
Take it in.
Way to take that.
Come on, baby.
So they have
I'll take
hit,
that.
They have hit the halfway mark, so we've got another 25 minutes left.
We got 25 minutes left right now to fill up the bar. If this game ends, we fill it. 35. If this game ends, we'll play some freaking Fortnite.
If it doesn't, we'll keep playing
me
baseball.
And B me and B probably won't be able to fit another baseball game in.
Yeah.
Oh! That's all right. That's all right.
That fucking slurve, bro.
We got one on. Fuck you with the slurve, bro. I thought that was right down the pitch. No, we're fine.
Way to be there.
Ooh, try to check us at first.
Yeah, I know. Not nearly fast enough to steal that. We're not that dumb.
Ooh.
So, a foul ball makes it 1-2. And the right-hander deals.
Oh, Mike!
Now only one out remaining.
Fuck, dude, this kid is nasty with the slurve, bro. You got it, B. You got this, B. Come on, Scotty.
Hit it to the hotel.
First with two gone. In the dirt.
Yeah, I knew he'd throw it over there. Get back.
Yeah, the righty deals.
It's a nasty sinker. Wasn't my pitch.
Fuck!
And a swing and a miss, and that is the ball.
Good try, B. We take our first loss. We're sitting at 5-1. We're fine. We're sitting at 5-1. The Bash Bros.
Oh, Bash Bros.
Bash Bros for life, though.
Always bashing.
Remember that. We're bashing. GG's in the chat. Let's get some GG's in the chat. We come back to the Bay Area with a loss, but we look up at our standings right now, and we say we're 5-1.
Yeah.
We're pleased with it. You know what I mean? We're pleased with 5-1 right now. We're happy.
Will we be back? Who knows?
Exactly. Will the Bash Bros be back? You have to let us know if you want it back, okay? You need to let us know if we're bringing it back. Now, Kevin, we have 35 minutes on the clock, you said.
I did say that, yes.
35 minutes on the clock, still half a bar to fill, so we can go for a full hour. We're going to switch over to Fortnite right now, play some Fortnite, have some fun because we can't fit in another baseball game. Let's jump into it right now, y'all. Kevin, I'll send you my feed in just a moment. It's Baird download shit.
All right. Where do I go? Turning on the controller here.
Just go store. Search. Oh, there it is. Right there, Fortnite. Boom.
Mm-hmm. Popular. Kids love it.
Now, this is the question, Kev.
Yeah.
Do I remember my login for Epic Games and Fortnite and shit?
Ah, you'll sort it out. You're a smart kid. You don't have it just attached to your Xbox login?
I don't think I've ever
go to your computer right now. Pull up your little laptop. Go to Fortnite. Go to Epic, and then connect it with your Xbox One. Because surely you're logged in
on my computer, though.
You don't have it saved on there? Come on. Use
the tools
that
God
has given you. Use the tools that God has given you, you know?
All right, hold on. Let's see here. Sign in.
But certainly it'll be a lot easier to...
I could sign in with my PlayStation Network, you know?
Yeah, you can. And then you connect your Xbox. It works the same way.
Okay. Yeah, there we go. Where do I go there? So go to account, I imagine. Connections. Boom. There we go.
Look at it. You're figuring it out.
Accounts.
Ow!
You good?
Yeah.
Here's the below tabs to manage permissions for applications and manage link accounts. Okay. Let's go general. All right. I need to get out of baseball mode. And you get into Fortnite mode, you know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm. Oh, I'm sticking in baseball mode, baby. I'm gonna hit nasty
forehead hurts.
The Astros.
Mike, honestly, you're better in baseball mode. You know what I mean?
Thank you, Kevin. Yeah. Do I look good in this? Do you like this fro?
Yeah, the fro actually, I think if you give yourself enough time, you might be able to get there naturally.
You know what? Back in the day, I did once have it, but yeah. I don't think I can do it again. I'm on camera too much. I look at myself and I get down. I don't think I can do it.
Really? And the hair is the problem, huh?
The hair is what weighs me down. I'm at least in the gym. You know what I mean, Kevin? I'm cutting back on the food, you know, and I think I'm gonna get there by Kind of Funny Photo Day.
Okay.
True. I'm gonna be there.
Yeah. I mean, you'll have 2 or 3 years to get there, so it's plenty of time.
I love that.
Let's see, where's my controller here? Now, the scary thing is I might run out of batteries on this controller because my charging little dock has not. I broke the wire.
Not oh, helpful. Really?
Yeah. View the Prowler quests. We got to do these Prowler quests.
I have a question for you. On our cameras that we all have, you know, we got to get the special battery that plugs into the socket.
Yeah.
Should my battery be losing battery?
No, your battery should have, like, it should be 100%. It should look like 100%.
No, it's at 80% right now.
That's weird. But your battery shouldn't be, like, you shouldn't have, like, a real battery in there.
I don't.
Yeah,
I don't.
It should always just be charging into the wall, right?
Restart your camera. Give it a little... You know what I mean? How you doing? He's gone forever. Same deal?
Gone forever.
Still 80%.
Weird.
Oh. That's weird.
At some point, maybe take the battery out and then put it back in. Not now.
You're so close. I hate it. All right. I got about 6 minutes left on this download here.
Oh.
All right. Well, let's talk about lunch then.
Oh, my God, Kevin. What? I'm going to go to the gym and I'm going to eat some iron at the gym, Kevin. You know what I mean?
You're talking about spinach? You're going to eat a bowl of spinach? Is that what I'm hearing?
I'm just going to freaking clang iron and that's my lunch. No food. You don't deserve food.
No, don't. You can't starve yourself. That's never good.
You don't deserve it.
I sent a party invite to One Snowbike Mike.
I'll be there in a second.
And One Blessing.
Oh, wow. Just send it to him.
Yeah. Well, I mean, he if you're in the Epic.
If you're online.
If you're online, even if it's set to away, I'm going to send you an invite. Ugh, Joe.
I respect that, Kev. I respect that.
Offline, if only.
You hate to see it.
Mm-hmm.
Can I have Chipotle for lunch, Kevin? If I'm trying to slim down?
Are you going to get a burrito?
Get a bowl then.
Yeah, get a bowl.
Like a burrito. I like a burrito more than the bowl though.
No, I understand that.
If you're trying to slim down though.
So
yeah, but like what's one tortilla? A tortilla going to shift the
calories. Yeah, it's 200 calories.
Really?
You got really? All those calories, yeah. Mike.
It's a lot of calories.
All of them are important.
That's massive. But what if I'm not eating the rest of the day anyways though?
I mean, that's not healthy.
Okay, good. Sounds like I can eat the 200. Then.
It sounds like you're gonna eat the you're gonna eat it, and I, you know, I'm excited for you.
I we'll see if I get it or not. I don't know.
So we're doing trios or what?
I mean, I'm getting in right now, bro.
Yeah, do a duos match while I download and all this stuff.
Let's go get a W together, Kevin, right now.
All right, just the two of us.
Just the two of us.
What's this new skin you got?
I copied whatchamacallit. Copied one of the community kids because he had the dopest skin around.
Ready up?
Ready? Just, I'm ready for dubs. Do it.
Remember to use code EPIC. Kind of funny. Kind of funny. One word.
Love yeah, that, Kevin.
If you're perusing the Epic Games Store, you can always use the code kind of funny. Even if you're not on the PC, if you're playing Fortnite, Rocket League, getting those V-Bucks.
Woo! Woo!
Kind of funny. So.
Woo! Kevin, I keep trying to sign up for an Epic account, and I keep getting brick walled. Having a problem. Just the computer itself is like, it won't let me go past the final step. I'm having an issue. Or else I would have been an Epic creator and we would have been playing community custom games already.
Remember when I was like, talk to Tim about it?
Yeah, he's too busy though. He's too, I just can't put him out like that.
No,
too busy.
No. So you're going to be bad at your job instead of just talking to Tim.
No, I mean, Nick's got it. That's all.
He's already proven that he doesn't have it. Remember Friday?
No, he's got it. We did it on the following day. He's full on learned how to do it now.
No, I know, but he's just not there at the right moments. Guess who's always there when we're streaming?
Me.
Sure.
Yeah, because we could be having some really fun hot drops right now if I had that capability.
Mm-hmm. And the chat, they want to do it. They'd fill the bar right up, they said.
Too bad.
So you need to be a creator to be able to do those.
Can someone tell Mike this is what managers are for? Oh, I wish he would understand that.
No, I don't bring them into the fold.
What, Mike? What was that dance move you just did?
The gritty.
The gritty. Okay.
Where are we dropping, boys?
We're gonna gritty on them today.
Just you and I, Kevin. We're dropping Tilted.
You don't want to go to Condo? I feel like Condo sounds far better.
Oh, somebody's so nice to me.
What do they say?
They just show me love, saying, hey, I won't kill you if you kill me. And I won't. I won't.
I will kill you, and if you kill me, I'm going to ban you like I did the last kid. But he's not complaining now, is he? Oh fuck.
Good or what?
No, I got a kid shooting at me. Oh, the kid's gonna win. The kid's won. The one, I'm dead. They tossed me off the side.
I just tossed you off the side, Brody.
Yeah, she killed me right.
It's what you would have done, Ben, honestly.
It is. It's okay. Mike died too.
Okay. That kid with the Ranger shotgun killed me that fast, bro.
Is that the auto shotgun?
No, that's the double barrel shotgun.
Really?
Yeah, he hit me with two shots, bro. And I had shields.
Yeah, the
pump. Means
the
that
pump,
thing is putting out about 60 plus damage a hit.
Yeah, the pump is really,
that's
really
a
strong.
Lot. A headshot. That's not even the pump, bro.
What are you talking about?
That's a double barrel shotgun. Like, that's straight up like old school.
Oh, like
farmhouse
the
style.
Like a shot off.
Wild, bro.
Oh, that's the new one that we saw advertised in the store.
Oh, yeah?
Not the store, but, like, you know, the main page.
All right, I'm about to be ready.
All right, we're going to do one last one. We're going to drop super hot.
I love it.
Mike, we're going to Rocky.
Got it. No, he's almost ready. We should go tilt it again.
Rocky's going to be hot. Don't worry about it.
Okay, Rocky's hot. You're right.
Oh, I didn't
you got a new sniper too, huh?
I don't care about any of the story stuff. Just let me play Fortnite.
Here we go, 10 seconds.
Yeah, but then you'll never know about the foundation, bro.
I don't care.
It's a big deal.
Or the origin, our friend.
All the stuff that I own. Boom, right there. You love to see it.
That's pretty dope. They make it easy.
What?
Epic to like
it get wasn't all your easy stuff. to do from Switch because I remember Ooh. I think that's why I originally created my Epic account was my Switch.
There was some problems with that, right? Where it's like
getting
oh, no,
it from you're... there to PlayStation didn't work for whatever reason,
right?
So
right. But that has been fixed. Oh, fuck me.
Chat, should I play as this like. This cute anime robot girl.
They can't see you.
I know.
But they dig the robot girl. Bunch of perverts.
It's true.
Mike.
Is her with a haircut?
Got anybody or what?
Nah, I'm not seeing anyone yet. I'm hearing shots, though.
That's me and the... that's the NPC.
Chat, on page 8 of the battle pass, there's this, like, anime cat girl. I feel like Andy probably thirsts for her. He probably really thirsts for like the pink-haired version of her that I'm seeing on page 9. Will I get Doctor Strange? I don't know. Will I be able to pull it off?
I mean, it's kind of late right now. Yeah. Fuck me.
Dad.
I'm coming.
The IO bots, they're just so mean.
I killed a girl. Wow, 118. This gun's pretty good. Where's the IO bots?
They're in the middle.
You tell me which ones hurt you.
Iguchi? I'm gonna fall down. You can just revive me.
Did you see that?
Oh, you got two people coming at you.
I'm fighting a full-blown tank.
You're like fighting people as well. Get ready. Here they come. Right to your left.
I saw them. All right, back to lobby.
Oh, you died?
Yeah, I mean, I got killed by a tank.
Bro. Oh, bro.
And two
I needed
people.
You.
What do you. You died. I don't like this skin.
You don't like my.
No, mine.
My pancake man? Oh, I like his little army toy soldier guy. It's cool.
No, mine, my own. Wait, hold on. Are we trios non building?
I don't know. You're in charge. You're in trios non-building.
No, we were normal.
Yeah, you're in normal.
Hold on.
Yeah, you got to change that.
Change it, Kev.
You know, it's probably because I'm not good with this character.
No, yeah, get the pug back in the mix, Mikey.
Pug patrol. All
right, I'm ready.
There you go.
Mikey died to IO bots. I know. Well, also, I had no guns. The IO bots just sit there and beam you. You know what
Why
I mean?
Didn't you we don't have any guns.
We don't need the IO bots in the video game, just so everybody's aware.
Why
of
did
that.
You land where the IO bots were?
We land on the dirige. I thought we were on the dirigible, Kevin.
Well, I dropped down.
Okay. Well,
I got
we always
a gun.
Land on the dirige.
I got a gun and a jetpack, and I dropped down. I was like, well, there's no need to be here
I
anymore.
Thought we were a dirige family. I was wrong. I'm not going to land on the dirigible from this point forward.
Bear, look how clean my gun looks.
See that?
It's pretty sick. I like that. Yeah. I like that color. It's
a good color.
It's a good look. Remember Thor?
Yes.
First movie.
Not a great movie.
Not terrible, though. Like, not Thor 2 levels of bad, you know? Not Incredible Hulk levels of bad, you know?
We can all agree that Thor 2 worse than Incredible Hulk.
Very similar to Jurassic Park. Jurassic Park 2, the worst one. Jurassic Park 3, the best one.
Thor 3, definitely worse than Incredible Hulk. Incredible Hulk is just kind of boring, you know?
Yeah. Thor 2, offensive to all your senses.
Mm. Yeah. Mm. I'm so mad at Mike for that comment.
It's upsetting. And it's one of those things that I understand. That yeah, Mike but see, like,
you're gonna
wrong.
Watch it this week, and you're gonna I'm be not. Like, "Wow, Mike, I love this movie." If you're not in Jurassic Park in review,
no.
Oh, Kevin, you're missing out on a great time, bro. This is a great franchise
in Thank review. You, bus
driver. Well, I wasn't.
All right, where are we going? Where are we going?
What do you mean you run all of the in reviews? You weren't asked for it,
Coney.
Should we do Coney? What's the big X at Coney? I don't like that.
There's like a NPC war happening there.
That's mayhem.
That's cool. That's cool. There was a post going around saying Thor 1 over Thor Ragnarok, and it was wild. There's a lot of like
That's
Thor purists
dumbest...
who need it, who like I'm fans of the comic book, and you know Thor is always serious. And meh, 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 meh. And those people, virgins.
Oh jeez. Wow. Oh. Bunch of virgins,
massive
huh?
call out. Massive call out.
I like it.
Wow, unsubbed.
We lost another virgin.
I didn't want to just go with perverts like Greg always does. So I needed
I liked it.
Yeah. I needed a different hole to dig myself into other than Greg.
You chose to take out all the celibates.
Oh god, there's like a boss fight. What the fuck? Oh, I don't like this. Yeah, down here.
I'm coming. Oh my god, he did some sort of tornado attack. Bear, come back and help me.
Where is he? I know.
Oh my god, he did two tornado attacks.
Uh-oh. Oh, he's behind us.
Es el Diablo. Es el Diablo.
Oh, shit, we got him.
Gun? Yeah, I know.
Yeah.
Take it. Oh, my God, I almost died.
Yeah, that was scary, Kev. I don't like that.
I like spicy bear. This was Brad Madsen. But he also likes spicy nugs, I'm sure.
Yeah, who doesn't? Are spicy nugs back?
According to people all over the country, yes.
They're back, just not for you, Andy, more specifically.
I could see them being back in Daly City, and we just haven't checked yet.
Yeah.
I keep meaning to call them. Barrett, you're going to want to grab a jetpack. So look on the walls.
A jetpack?
Yeah.
The fuck?
I don't mean how else to phrase that. Imagine a backpack with jets on it. That's what is a jetpack.
When did those get added into the fucking
I don't know, but they've been great. Man, how are they all fucking gone? Mike, have there been less jetpacks?
I think there's only X amount on there. I don't think they just load them up like you're thinking.
No, I mean, yeah, but I'm looking at the spots where the jetpacks hang out.
How many you got? Zero, two, four.
There's none. I haven't seen a single one.
Maybe they took them out, closed them off.
I mean, I got one in the last game.
It's tough, then. Not what you want to hear.
Not at all. But it's the truth.
Get it?
Hmm.
yet. BS. BS.
Wrong guys, Barrett. Oh, was I shooting at?
Yeah,
like,
only the
friendlies?
Guy with the red. Yeah, only red. Red Jabroni.
I thought I was shooting at other players. Man, I don't play for like a week and a half, and I'm just like,
oh, it's been longer than that, Barrett. And we missed you.
I've been playing this season though, Kev.
Ah, I'm gonna get fucking cooked. Oh, Mike, you're down.
Yeah, I said
Mike,
I'm down.
Mike, 2 seconds, 2 seconds.
I need you to talk to us, Mikey. What's going on?
I said I was down.
Oh, I didn't hear
you. Oh, no, I'm dead. No, no, oh, shit.
You didn't want to save me. It's all good. I don't even want it.
I was healing, Mike.
So we're gonna we gotta push back the IO, bro.
Bear, bring back Mike. Bring back Mike.
I'll bring him back in a second.
Oh shit, I'm about to die again. I'm gonna go get Mike, okay?
Yeah, I'll hold off the IO boss here.
Michael, don't be afraid, you're coming back.
No, don't worry.
What does that mean?
Just keep fighting.
Nah, Barrett's got him. He's
I'm already
like, zoned really...
out.
Solid, Mike.
I'm half in right now. Need to be elevated.
Well, we only have 10 more minutes. Just come back in. Let's fucking get a dub on this.
I'm kidding. I'm fully in. Let's go.
All right. Do we get that bounty?
Close?
I don't know if we got that bounty. Where's this gonna take us, though? Oh, dude, what the fuck is this?
Yeah, they dropped, because you beat the whole army, so they did a gold drop.
Fuck, man. This is sick.
Yeah, it's pretty rad.
Yeah, it's cool.
Okay, well then, I'm gonna replace...
Mike, there's a lot of shields and stuff, so I expect you to level up your game, you know what I mean?
Okay. All right, where should we be going is my question.
What happened to our bounty?
I think it died.
No, there's still a lot. Good view.
We're in the circle, okay.
Alright, so we're gonna go get the bounty then?
Nope, they've been poached.
Alright then.
Look at that.
I mean, we now know there's a team in there if we want to get after them.
Yeah, I'm all about getting after it.
Okay, like that.
What direction is that?
The Bugue.
To the east, Easter Seaboard.
Blue marker, right?
Yeah.
Let me know if anyone has rockets, too.
Ooh.
Moving?
Yeah. I got 5.
Perfect.
We've made contact.
Wow.
What? Mike, you gotta wait for the team!
Nah, you're wasting your breath. Mike doesn't wait for the team. And if he dies, he will get mad at you. Just
stay activated.
Watch out for that wall, Mike. You're on the other side
of it. Knocked one. Got him.
God, how is he so fucking far ahead?
Knocked it. Because I used the
bombs. Yeah.
Matthew Marcon with the tier 1 sub for 16 months. Let's go, Matthew. Thank you so much for the support right there.
Oh, where did that come from? That was like
they're
one
inside.
Of
they're inside That's in now. The Bugue. Bugue. You think they changed the angles of these walls around the Bugue to make it easier to climb?
Oh, shit.
I think they've all been pretty easy to climb, though.
Oh, no.
Got one. No, fuck that kid in the tank. This kid's in tanks.
Where?
Fucking shit.
I got it. How many of there are you? Oh, there's two teams here. The to your right as well, Barrett. Like, just entering in. Yeah, you got it. Nice, yeah.
Oh, fuck! I'm down, fuck. Kid right here.
Let them fight.
It's just, I think it's
Barrett. Oh, the kid's on the rock. The kid's on the rock, are in control. Yep.
Yeah, there's a bunch of kids over here, too. Over here.
Nice. Nice, B. Zayd with the Prime Gaming stuff for 7 months. Let's go, homie.
Where'd they go? Where'd they go?
Kid healing over here. Or not healing, but waiting for a heal.
He's waiting. No, no, he's on the rock.
Right here, right here. Behind him, behind this thing. Running over to me, killing me. I'm dead. Dang.
You're there. You're good. Just keep punishing this kid.
All right, guys. 6 minutes and the tiny bit left on the bar to get to 45-minute marker.
Oh! So close.
Where was that? Where was that?
Bottom left? Or, no. Whoa, top!
He's up on the view of water tower, yeah. Good Gucci. You're Gucci. RPG Saint with the Prime Gaming sub answering the calls. We got a little bit of a train going right now. Sid X with the Prime Gaming sub. We could fill it up, go for another game. I might have to take off these glasses if we play another game so we can lock in.
Yeah, Mike, I need you to lock in.
Yeah, he's
right below you to your left. Oh, oh my god. Fuck! Oh, tough.
I should have gone auto shotgun
Dakota.
On that.
Dakota.
Yeah.
Thanks, Dakota,
the
right there.
Oh yeah,
they
that
gotta
was
have
full
that.
Crew too.
Gotta
There's
have
no
that.
Way.
But he didn't have the drum shotgun though. There it is. We got an extra 15 minutes. We're running it back. Arvel coming in with the 5 gifted subs to push us to 3/4 of the bar. We got extra 15 minutes. We got another game. Let's go, y'all.
Let's fill that bar up so we can get a couple more.
I'm ready.
There it is.
Ready for it. Fully locked.
Yeah, you should commit to the glasses. You look good in them.
Fully locked.
He doesn't lock in on in on the game though.
Nobody likes the glasses. You look at them, you're like, those look dumb. You look like a
Everybody
nerd.
Everybody likes the glasses.
It's like, oh, how heartbreaking.
Like, where should we go?
Let's go Rocky or Tilted.
Rocky it
Let's
is.
Let's get into it. We're gonna win. So it's good. Like, we're gonna win this game right now. I have full belief in us.
I will say,
what if
Mike,
what if I wore these glasses but I popped out the lenses instead?
That makes no sense.
It would give me more confidence.
You hate how you look in the glasses, but then you're gonna take the one function that they
have.
Yeah.
What if I popped them out?
God, you should get LASIK. You should get LASIK done.
Thinking about it. Thinking about the popping out, not the LASIK. Not the LASIK idea.
Mike, I love you, but you're a mess of a human being. I need you to lock in as an adult.
I'm so scared for you. And like the worst part is the scary person in that is just you.
Yeah, Kevin worries about me daily.
Uh-huh, all the time.
But it will be better once I'm in the care of Kevin, you know what I mean?
You'll never be in my care. And I don't want there to be misunderstanding with anything.
Yeah. Once Kevin I'm in the care
want,
of Kevin.
Kevin doesn't want your life on his shoulders, you know?
Once I'm in the care of Kevin, it'll be
fine. Nope, that's not how life works.
That's how we're going to say it from now on.
No, I really don't want that to be the joke.
I'm in the care. I'm dead. Ow. 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 How is
you
this possible?
You just have not been locked in at all today.
I'm super locked. The kid just didn't miss a shot.
Did you die from an IO bot?
No. This is a real kid.
One of
the
real kids.
Nasty, too. It's absolutely nasty.
I found one of those jetpacks.
Nice. Don't move.
I'm trying. It's moving for me.
Michael, don't move.
fuck are these kids? I don't see any of you.
Yeah, there's a kid up top.
Right here.
I'm good. I got health.
Fuck me.
I think we're good.
Jump. That was sick. We dropped him at the same moment. You need minis?
No, you've got a full pack.
Somebody just came up. Some alien where? Kid, bottom level. If you jump, jump to me, bottom level.
Oh!
Nice. Where'd he go? Fucking A.
He's down. He's down.
Mike, take these minis.
I hear somebody.
1 second, I'm locked. Doctor Strange right there. Should have hit him with one.
Where?
Down on my marker, my red marker. Dill, thank you so much for the 5 gifted subs. Thanks, Dill.
Where is it?
Kids right here, bottom, middle. Right next to the red truck. Just went downed.
Oh, you're
one more
shooting
right here?
Down below. I thought there was one.
Mike, come on, let's go fucking get these kids.
I'm on it with you, bro.
Yeah, I can be your support up here.
Fuck, I'm down. I'm down. This fucking IO over here is.
I have no weapons.
Mike, come get all the weapons that I fucking just dropped. I got great weapons.
Where's this kid, Bear? There he is.
Shield just went up.
Got him.
There you go. There you go. He sucked.
Got that IO bot for you. Ooh. Where did that come from? Where did that
make
come
me from? Whole, baby.
You getting shot at from the backside? Oh, my God.
Where?
Laser, dude.
Oh, shit.
Laser beams. Oh, he's on me. Dr. Strange is just here. Oh, my God, Dr.
Come on.
Strange.
Don't oh, you don't have the jetpack? Like
oh, he's dead.
Oh, there he is. There he is.
Ooh. Ooh. Almost tapped him. Almost gave him a little discount double check tap.
Oh my God, the bar's almost full. Oh my God.
Take off these glasses. I'll give you my best right now.
No, no. You're doing better this way. We're about to be playing this for another 30 minutes, so I need you to get up.
Yeah, let's lock in. Let's lock in. What do I need? What is it that I want?
A bump?
Oh, that Chipotle. We should got Chipotle together, Kevin.
Oh!
Oh my God. Massive. Watch out, Doctor Strange is still down there, and he's a nutcase.
The fuck is everybody? Okay, hold on. I need a good game, guys, too.
You have Kevin's card, you just need my card, and also- Oh, somebody's here. Get ready. Massive.
Massive.
Massive moment, and you steal his little chug juice.
Massive, dude.
Massive
ready.
Moment, bro.
Drop
ready
the
for
pump
that
shotgun.
One.
Massive drop the pump moment. Shotgun. Oh, there he is. Drop the pump shotgun and get the get that fucking thing.
Yeah,
all right, fine.
You're Gucci. You're locked. You're locked. You're fine.
You don't have to. You don't have to have it equipped to use.
Oh my God! Oh! You just jumped into Team Prowler.
I think they're called the Prowler Boys.
Ah! Oh my God! The Prowler Boys. Oh my God! The Prowler Boys.
It was all Prowlers. I hated that.
All right, we're good. We're good to run it back now. Now this is the time. Now we locked in. Now we locked in.
It's our time.
Now we give it our all.
Mm-hmm. That was a fun practice run.
Yeah, I agree with that. Well, I like the Prowler with the cape way better than the non-cape.
Yeah.
Do you think the guy with the highest kills wears the cape to signify he's the best player?
No, that's way
and everybody
too much
has to follow suit. Way too much work for that. You don't like that idea?
Yeah, you gotta go into lockers every time in between stuff. Mm. Unless there's one kid that's already the number one kid, you know?
Yes.
I'm Prowler
what
boys.
Do you think about this pollo asado, Kevin? You think it's better than just generic chicken from
I've never had it.
Chipotle?
Is that not just grilled chicken?
It's their grilled chicken. I think it's something new they're doing.
Never heard of it. I mean, I'd give it a try. Joey Spiegler says, yes, Mike. Yes. DJ Mirage says, yes, it's better.
Really?
There you go. Yeah. Kids loving it.
Shit. I'm switching it now, then.
Loving it like they love Mickey D's, you know?
No. No one loves it that much.
I'm loving it.
Oh, shit.
Where are we going?
Condo, right at the end.
Condo, like right at the end. I like this energy. I like this energy, Captain Cav. Let's do it. Okay. We dipping?
I'm already out.
We're dipping. Let's do it.
Is there no longer a guy over here?
What does that mean?
There's no longer a blimp.
No,
over
the
here?
Invasion moves. Oh, you mean the dirigible? No, the dirigible crashed. Do you see it off in the ocean?
Oh shit.
Yeah.
We fucked it up.
There's a whole thing. So like those dirigibles, I bet are just breaking down with the moving battle.
That makes sense.
Because like
this
was the last spot to have that battle. Now the dirige is gone.
The Bug had the battle too, right?
Yeah, and the Bug doesn't have a dirige anymore either.
Without the dirige, I'm lost though. You know, like I don't know where
it's hard.
The dirige is the best thing they've added in the game in quite some time. They should put it back.
I don't know. The jetpack has been amazing too. I've been.
Well, I mean, without the dirige, no jetpacks yet.
It's a dirty world we live in.
You know what I mean? With the elimination of dirigibles, we're gonna have a problem.
Oh, is that a real kid?
Got him. Got him.
Thanks.
We're locked. Dialed in now.
He keeps shooting over there. Is that one of you guys?
No.
Someone in a car?
Yeah, that's
me. Mike.
Where you going, Mike?
Going to get more loot.
Makes sense. Someone shooting.
Those are AI bots shooting.
No, it's a real kid.
I just blasted a real kid. I just killed a real kid.
Hit Deadpool's over here.
Nice job.
Big jabroni.
Oh,
trying
shit.
To get him.
Yeah, he ran away.
Where the fuck's this Deadpool kid go?
I got a kid on me and she's nasty. It's a nutcase.
Yeah, Deadpool's coming behind you, Mike. Deadpool's coming behind you.
Deadpool? Gonna try to survive, probably gonna die. Be real with you. You ready?
Shit. Oh, they got me.
We're with you. We're all three here.
Oh, I'm done.
Got one down, Kevin. It's just one. Just one. One on one. She's coming at you and she's nasty.
Fuck.
Oh, shit.
There's two.
Look at Deadpool.
Damn it. My explosives didn't go off. I threw down hella explosives around me. Man, we are not playing well today, huh?
No, we're fine. You know what? We just got to stand up. Stand up. Take it out. We're fine.
It wasn't even Deadpool. It's just some random ninja.
Yeah. It's before Deadpool got cool, you know what I mean?
But after his mouth was sewn shut.
God, that was a terrible fucking movie. Fuck that movie.
Remember, you know what I just rewatched, Kevin? Deadpool 2. Fucking hilarious.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
I enjoyed
it. You like when they fought on top of the nuclear reactor?
Mike. I need you to never speak about movies again.
I need you to shut the fuck up, Mike.
You didn't like when Wolverine fought that guy? And then we had the fake Gambit that wasn't Channing Tatum in there?
That's right. He actually is the only on-screen Gambit we've ever had.
Pretty wild, right? Pretty wild to think about.
There it is. That is how things have kind of panned out. Man, there you go. I was like, I'm done watching these kids. That's enough of that.
Enough.
All right.
No, let's go do it. Let's go do this.
Yeah, we need a lockjam.
Mike, jam. You're not going to like this, but I feel like we should land on logjam.
Go to the jamboree and just hide?
No, not hide. Get weapons, move down. Move to fortress, tilt
to command cavern.
Sounds good
command
to me.
Cavern is right there.
It's full NPCs. It'll be fine. Like, there's enough loot in there, but it's
command
not
cavern's got loot, though. It's got loot.
It also has NPCs. Logjam has loot.
But Command Cavern has a dirigible for jetpacks.
Okay, you want to go to Command Cavern?
Oh,
we'll
let's go
that.
Loot. Let's go loot. We've all put our pins down. We've committed.
I'll move my pin.
We follow you. Committed. We follow you.
You're the captain now, Kev.
Mm-hmm. Well, if I'm the captain, I just moved my pin.
I repinned for you, Cap.
There it is.
I repinned for Cap.
Everyone,
people
you get
here.
In there. You get in there, and I want you to get a fucking jetpack. And murder anyone else that's in there. Oh my god.
I got a gun.
Are you seeing this?
Oh my god.
Dude, so many kids.
I'm alive, but I got a gun.
I also have a gun. Somebody scouted.
Yeah, they're scanning us already.
Oh fuck. Guys, everyone calm down. I've got a harpoon gun. Shit. Game's over.
I missed the fucking.
Is anybody on the dridge?
I missed the dridge.
I'm fucked. I'm out. God damn it.
I'm coming to Kev.
There's a bunny here. There's an Easter.
No! Oh, shit.
I got your back, B. I got your back, B.
Jump down.
I fell all the way down. Oh, God. People are following me.
I got Kevin's card.
No! Oh, rabbit followed me all the way here.
Yeah.
Oh, he's gritting on me. No!
Oh, you hate to see it.
Hate to see it.
That was, I did not expect it to be quite popping off the degree that it was.
Mike, get my car.
I will. I'm gonna make you whole again.
First. I'm gonna
right outside to get Kevin.
I'll get your card. Okay, get Kevin's card.
3 minutes.
Oh, you have plenty of time.
Buddy, on my way back for you now. And I'm not gonna stop until I get you.
He's been known not to stop.
I've been scanned.
Oh, it seems like maybe he's a little scared.
Coming with me, Kev?
I'm trying to. Where are you, inside?
I got somebody on top of me.
Mike, fucking kill him. You know what to do with him.
Ah! Oh, it's the bunny!
It's a fucking bunny. It's a fucking bunny. He's playing. Oh,
oh my god! No!
Mike,
he's trying
kill
to get angles on me, Kev! Help me!
I'm coming.
Fucking help me, bro! Where are you?
Alright, Mike, get him! I shot
him
a whole bunch!
Get him! Fuck! Run, Kevin, run! Fuck it!
He's fucking on nothing! I'm down here! He's on nothing! Oh, he's gritting on me! Get him, Mike! Oh, Mike ran away so fucking far. Fuck you, Mike.
Oh, you didn't even pick up my card, Mike!
I got your card! What are you talking about?
Oh, you got it?
I got your card, now I go back for Kevin's card!
We're just gonna do this the entire game.
He's shooting rockets at me. He's shooting
rockets. He's a madman.
Kid took 150 health from me. Took everything.
All right, he's coming for you guys now, and he looks fucking mad. No.
Yeah.
That's what are you doing in there?
We have to go get Kevin now.
I'm in the middle, Barrett. You went too high.
I'm gonna let Mike get you.
I'm getting shot up in the backside now.
Oh my god, how are there still people around? What the fuck?
Alright, I'm Mike, Barrett's down. Barrett's down. I'm
fucking dead.
Why? It's the bunny man! It's definitely the fucking bunny!
Yeah, it is!
Fuck you, bunny!
What the fuck is going on?
I don't know.
You know what I mean?
Everyone's elevated us. Is it a fucking national holiday or some shit?
How am I the coward, Eric Barber? I just got two wrenches. He's gritty, you got it. That kid's just screen peeking. He's just peeking our screens. That's all.
I'm gonna go pee.
How am I the coward? I rezzed twice. I'm out here saving the team. Thank you to Aaron, not Aaron, for the 5 gifted subs. Thank you, Aaron.
Shout out to Fargo Brady with the 10 gifted. Thank you so much.
How you gonna tell me on that? This gets nasty.
Yeah, he's on another level.
He's fighting a boss by himself. That's how for real this kid is. This kid's fighting the Foundation's little brother.
Is this the one that Raul voices? Doesn't Raul Coley voice one of these guys?
No, me and Kevin were getting it handed to us. That's called a tactical retreat, not a run. The tactical retreat. And it paid off because I got Kevin back. The tactical retreat, Air Barber. Write it down. Retreat. You need to know about your battle lingo.
I'm also not used to playing Fortnite on an Xbox controller. The thumbsticks feel weird. I don't have my DualSense here with me so I can talk to people through the microphone, you know?
Yeah, just imagine if we had the DualSense, we could talk to the bunny guy and tell him not to kill us.
Hey, bunny guy.
You know what I mean?
Kill the fuck
You're
out.
A bunch of fucking cowards. Let me tell you right now. One,
hey, bunny guy,
stop
try not to murder us.
For why you suck at this game, okay? Two, Michael, you left me because you're a goddamn coward.
I had 12 health. I had to do it. I had to
do it.
Yeah,
I know. So just
retreat.
Admit to it. We're going back to command. Cabin,
yeah, we
right?
are.
Fuck yeah. We are.
Fuck yeah,
when
coach.
When you find
let's
a good thing,
it.
When something's hard, we have to keep going at it till we're the best. Yeah.
I like that. I like this. I like this energy, Cap. I like this energy.
I just pissed out all my scaredness, all right? Uh-oh. I fear is the word that I was looking for there.
Pissed out all my scaredness. To actually land on top of them. Or at least high above. Mm-hmm. That was my mistake last time too. Yeah, like let's land chat like right here.
Perfect. I'm on the ridge.
As am I. We own this one this time.
Is anybody here?
No, I don't think so.
That's too bad.
Oh. Well, I mean, I just that's how you know sometimes.
I hear scary music. Some of those fucking.
And then Barrett, you were asking about Rahul. No, that he is known as the Origin.
Okay. Like X-Men Origin Wolverine.
I mean, it's one of the Foundation's like cousins or something. I don't know. They look alike. Okay. They have very similar armor. He's just a lot smaller. Maybe he's the bad guy for this season. Maybe he's the good guy. I don't know.
I hear there's a lot of grays in Fortnite. No clear good or bad. Mm.
At least 50 shades.
Exactly.
Barry, there's no NPCs on this dirigible.
Oh, I'm not like, on the bridge. I'm not on the bridge. I'm in the building next to it.
Okay to be scared.
And there's definitely some bots over here. I just can't.
No, I'm saying on the dirigible.
There used to be a boss fight over on that dirige. He would give you a gold sniper. What's that? Okay, Kev.
Mike has walked away. Mike's walked away.
He knew he was safe, you know. He walked away knowing.
Yeah,
that
I'm
we
back. And there's nobody here. We're in the
that's
cold
a bummer.
Zone.
It's a bummer. It didn't look like it was gonna. I mean, that's why the last game I was like, oh, there's no.
Hey, we conquered it though. We conquered.
It's not
it.
How we like to play. We don't like going cold. We know that we like to go really hot.
I mean, we landed as hot as we thought we could.
All right, I'm going down below.
But I say we dip out and we start moving. Let's go over to the fortress.
10-4. Going to the fortress right after this.
Right after what?
I grabbed a pump shotgun. Here's Shotty.
I like it. I like it. Now I need to figure out how to get out of here.
You get your jetpack and you go up.
Oh god, I don't have keys to get out? Uh-oh.
No, you need the key to go into like a giant vault.
Oh, okay, okay. That wasn't the way out then. Alright, good to know. Good to know. Is this the way out?
We dipping out, Kevin? We going to the fortress?
I'm
okay,
already at the fortress. I'm already at the fortress.
I'm there. Oh my gosh, am I gonna beat you there?
Uh-oh. Where are those shots coming from?
We got a tank here if we wanna take the tank.
We can take it up.
I don't know if people like that, you know what I mean?
Careful for the girl.
Another boss fight?
Oh
shit. Yep.
I'm coming.
Yeah, this is like their whole base and stuff.
Why do they all hate us now?
I think you shot
her, like,
right?
The seven in them, they're not friends.
Well, I'm saying this NPC used to be nice. Now she's an enemy. I'm down, by the way.
I think you chose a side and it was the wrong side. Like, it wasn't under this woman. Mike, I need you to save us.
10-4, Kevin, coming. Are we killing this lady or are we getting Barrett?
I'm getting Barrett. You work on saving, killing the lady. There you go.
She was already down. You killed her, Kev.
Excellent, then. Who the hell is shooting at me?
She did drop a gold gun, so if anybody wants, like, a nice gold AUG, go get it.
Which one's the AUG? Is that the three bullets?
Three bullets. Two bullets,
oh,
three
I'll
bullets.
Take that fucking gun. I like that one. Boop, boop. Barrett, you want a full pot?
Ooh, yes, please, if you got
up top, over here. Mark.
Also, the music's playing like they're still buddies hunting us.
Alright, it's just because we're on the ship. Right?
Oh, shit. A ranger shotgun?
You don't like the golden AUG?
Who, me?
Yeah.
No, I prefer no AUGs.
Do you want a green MK?
No, dude, I'm golded out, bro. I have so much gold I haven't spent, so I finally spent it all.
Sick. All right, I'm fucking ready to go bounce. Let's go get a bounty, huh?
Yeah, I think there's a bounty above you.
Yep, I'm already on it. There it is.
Yeah, we need to get it activated. It's quiet out here. Too quiet.
Did we just join a game with no one?
Oh, we're on somebody. They got to be in the fortress, probably.
What? We just went in there.
Yeah, we were just there, Mike.
But I mean, we're on, the bounty's on top of us, so I would assume that they just showed up. Nope, they're moving. Going towards bridge.
Oh, I see him at the bridge.
Oh, you see him?
Yep. Oh. I see Kevin. Okay.
Oh, yep, under the bridge.
Dave, it's a one. Oh, another one down on the bottom of the bridge.
Yep, shooting her.
Going on the backside.
She's in the storm.
She got out of the storm.
Yeah, I see her.
Behind that rock over there. Mike, how you doing?
I'm in. I'm on her with Kevin.
Yep, nice. She's dead.
There's one
that
more.
That is not our kid, though. That is not our kid.
To our left, right behind us. Got her.
No problem. It's no problem.
Oh, we still got people.
Oh, Mike, you're getting shot at. Fucking shit.
Right up on that
There's
hill.
Three of them, I need help. Putting some dings in these fuckers, but...
They're putting dings back on us.
Yep.
Nice job with that rocket.
Woo, I'm down, Michael. If you want to bring me back, that'd be great.
Nope. Got me. It's nasty. Right,
well, huddle. That way when we die, you'll pick up my card.
He's going on to Barrett. Oh, how did they know where the fuck I was? What the shit?
Yeah, bro, they knew exactly where you were.
Jesus.
Those kids beamed
sniper.
Us.
Stream sniper.
Those kids beamed us.
Where are we at on time?
6 minutes left. I say we do one hot drop in the hottest place possible.
I like it.
All right. We turn it on. We go straight to Tilted. That's where the bus dictates.
So I'll give it to you. The pollo asado is the best they've done with the chicken over there.
Oh, you got it? You got it?
Nice.
Better than generic chicken.
Mike too busy fucking up their pollo.
Really, you really think so? If you're not using the visual audio, you had a disadvantage. That's too bad, really.
That's cheating. Isn't it cheating though, right?
That's a great question, Kevin. I don't know where they stand on that competitively.
Because that's not a tool that was made for someone with, you know, like any of us. That's...
Yeah,
right?
I think that's an
accessibility
with,
tool.
Yeah, it's an accessibility
tool. Yeah, but they didn't put it... So it's not cheating if they put it in the game. They didn't put it in the game for you or me. You know, it's an accessibility tool. Greasy. Right off the bat, we're dropping Greasy.
I like it.
Most other streamers I watch have it on. The pros use it. No visual.
What?
I mean, also, I don't know. I've never seen it, but I enjoy playing the way I play. I know I'm not great, but like I guarantee having that on won't make me significantly better as a player, you know?
What is it down under? Settings?
Mike. Somebody help Mike find it. Quick. He doesn't have a lot of time. We're dropping in. Did you find it?
I'm looking.
Next time, Mike, we gotta drop.
Already dropped.
He's on it. Okay.
No, get back.
What?
I accidentally troubled down a flushing like a fast travel thing by accident. I was trying to pick up a gun.
Be careful, B. You definitely got people.
Yep. Person was just hammering away while I was shooting at him.
Low skilled players. And four. Got the cleanup. Going in hot. Sounds like they're at Taco.
Hit by me.
Got one right here. Ink.
I got someone over here.
kid's probably a real person.
This kid's not real.
He's just fucking clomping around.
I'm in a car.
Got him. Got my kid. I'm better than you. I was ready for you. Hey, I got mine.
Yeah, I got
mine. I got mine too.
Oh. Who's getting shot at? What do we got?
Down a kid right here.
Nice, coming over to Barrett.
Coming to Barrett.
We're talking taco, backside taco right now. Ran out of ammo. He's punishing me.
Come towards me. Come towards me. Shit. He's driving. He's driving away. He's cowarding. All right, I got Mike's card.
He stopped driving.
No? He's in greenhouse to pick up his buddy's car. Greenhouse. Greenhouse to your right. Greenhouse to your right. Whoa. His buddy's card is in there, so he's in there getting it.
Where's the revive station? Oh, it's behind us. No, he ditched the car.
I'm gonna go bring back Mike.
Okay. I'll be on the lookout.
Okay.
Oh, right here.
You know what to do. Get the car,
Yeah, get in the car. Get in the car and shoot him. Great job.
Got him.
Nice job, bro. Massive. Oh, we got shot, by somebody else.
Yeah,
over here.
Player.
One kid.
No, there's two kids. And an NPC, maybe? Oh, shit, I'm down. Oh, that kid begged me.
Oh, shit.
Up top, yeah, up top. Where were you getting shot from? Oh, on top of the house. Mike, it's a prowler.
Oh, Jesus. What?
That was rough.
All right, well, that was the last game.
We were playing so
good. That was
a
rough game of Fortnite, boys.
Right there, bro. Yeah, that was tough, but we went out there and gave it our all. Oh, man, we were battling. Kevin, I think your lobbies have now elevated to like super gold. I'm a little worried.
My thing was never the issue. I was never.
Dude,
I think
I think your lobbies are like even better now. Is what I'm saying.
They were
like
always good. It was Nick. I've explained this to you many times. It was Nick bringing us down.
Sure.
We need Nick.
Wait, I got 25 battle stars. Fuck
yeah,
man,
you got a lot done. I got most of the prowler stuff.
And I got I completed the prowler.
What was that?
Tell the chat one nice thing.
Dear chat, you allowed me today to play my favorite game with my friends. Thank you so much. And for that reason, I won't berate you any longer for today.
You're the best, Kevin. Kevin, thank you for allowing us to play with your pro-level lobbies. We'll see y'all later. Goodbye.